Oh. What the hell's selected here? 5. So track 5 is selected there. And, well, okay, I guess this scene is useless. Ooh, and we are live! Aren't we? I think we're live. So, hey everyone, welcome back to another stream of Super Mario Maker 2. I was supposed to do a Super Mario Odyssey race today. But the person I was supposed to do it with, they messed up a bit in terms of time zones. They thought... Because basically, we were supposed to do it on Wednesday. And right now it is Wednesday. But what they actually meant was Thursday, because by the time that the stream would start for them, it would be like 1:30 a.m. So it's like past midnight. And they didn't like realize that that was the next day. So it would actually be Thursday. Since, like, you know, that's how people think about days. So that's a bit unfortunate. But yeah, I already like set up my green screen and stuff. So I was like, okay, you know what? I might as well stream something. I think actually, why? Should probably use... What am I switching to? Oh, there we go. Should probably... That's the wrong scene. Which scene have we switched to now? Nope. This one. There we go. I think I should use this scene instead of this one here. Cause like I don't know. There's more game on screen. But we could really do either way. So yeah, we're gonna be continuing Super RubberRoss World, World 5. Hopefully I'll do better than on World 4, because like I think was World 4 the one where I was stuck on like one level for hours? That was interesting. Let's try and avoid that. I'm gonna announce the stream on my Discord. I'm continuing Super RubberRoss World. Whoop. And there goes that. Alright, so that's an announcement. It's live now. No one's in chat, I think. Oh, should probably really quick just check if the stream is working. Okay, everything seems fine. So we're gonna assume that everything is fine. Where's my controller? Right over here. Oh, by the way, funny thing, my mic stand or my mic arm broke. So now I'm using this like old mouse packaging to hold up my microphone. Hello. That's where you are. That's where you're hearing me from. But, yeah, let me just... I don't know what I'm checking. The stream is working. Everything's working. So I should probably just get started. So here we are. Super RubberRoss World. Starting off with World 5. And let's start the timer as well. There we go. Castle Breakout. Reach the goal after defeating all 26 Goombas. Ooh. So yeah, it has been some time since I, like, actually played Mario Maker. Like, I've played, like, I don't know, for, like... 30 minutes here or there. But yeah, let's see how things go. Oh, I see. Okay, so that's the... Well, at least we have a respawning power-up over there. Though I do wonder if there's, like, a time limit here or, like, anything to be afraid of. Oh, we're not supposed to jump. I see. Makes sense. But yeah, having a refreshing power-up here is quite nice. Are there gonna be multiple levels here? Alright, and there's a ceiling for them to bounce off of as well. That's nice at least. What? Oh, right, but it doesn't bounce off of the fireballs. I guess that would be too easy otherwise. Ugh. Quite scary. I'm like not even seeing the piranha plant. Like it's like very much in my peripheral vision. And, wait, I guess I can just tell the level's length from the amount of Goombas we have to kill, so I guess there's gonna be one more room? Or maybe multiple? I don't know, maybe there's gonna be, like, less Goombas in the next rooms. Alright, one left. I'm surprised that I haven't gotten hit by the piranha yet. What?! That's, up. There we go, we got hit. Thank goodness that there's a refresh. Okay, so can we go in the pipe? No, we can't. We can go in the door, however. Okay. Is this all the Goombas that we have left? We Wait, where are the two piranha plants? No, this is not very fun. Whatever. It's so interesting. I'm like not looking at the fireballs at all, and then I somehow managed to dodge them. This is interesting. Also, why am I not running at all? Oops. There we go, get that one. Oh, and that's all the Goombas. All in this one room. I think the Root Sandstorm level was the first one of that one world, whichever world it was in. So it's interesting that this one does seem to be quite a bit easier than that one. I feel like it's just like, I feel like it was not intended for the Root Sandstorm to be like so hard as it was for me. Like, I feel like that was just something that like I, for some reason, was just choking so much that it was ridiculous. Rather than that being like intended to be so hard. Like, I mean, sure, it was intended to be hard and annoying, but like not as bad as it was for me. And also, I still enjoyed my time. It's just like, I would rather... Okay, can we get the final Goomba? We're gonna run out of time like this. There we go. Just had to take care and time things well. Oh crap, and there's a boss as well. Okay. Oh crap, we're gonna run out of time. What do the bombs do? What is the point of the bombs? Hello? Okay, as I thought, I think we're just supposed to hit the boom boom, and I guess the bombs are an obstacle that we're not supposed to hit. I'm not sure though. Come on. I do not want to have to do this again. So we better hurry. Hurry up. I hope there isn't some long victory lap that we have to go through. Alright, yeah, fine. Ooh. Oh yeah, the piranha plants are also lighting the bombs on fire. Which, I guess they can hit the boom boom mine in. There we go. Okay, go, 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 go. Doesn't matter if we take damage, we just need to get to the end. And I expect this will be it. Please, please. We do have like 50 seconds left though, so yeah, there we go, that's the end. Can we get a 1-up? What? Hello? Hold on, can- I don't know why I thought that would work. Thought maybe if I hit the top with the bouncy fireball, maybe that would do it. So that's interesting. I feel like that's like a general level design tradition to make sure you can always get the top of the flagpole, so that's interesting that- should I have liked that? Whatever, I'm fine with not liking it. So it's interesting that Rust didn't let you hit the top there. But that's fine. Ooh, gotta reset the timer. I forgot to do that a lot in the other one. Starbomb? Isn't that, like, another, like, band that, like, Game Grumps is involved with? Or, like, you know, it has, like, I don't know, something like that. Oh, I see. I see what we're doing. Hold on. Is this gonna blow me up if I stay right next to it? Alright, we have an auto-scroller. It's funny how many levels are, like, so full of, like, mechanics that would be considered pretty damn annoying. Because, like, what, we have so many auto-scrollers and, like, earlier we had, like, dark ghost houses, and it seems like Ross is, like, intentionally choosing to make levels that are, that have some annoying concepts. Oh, I see. I was supposed to get the sun to hit those. Huh. Okay. I guess my little adventure up there on the blocks wasn't as good of an idea as I thought. I thought I was being clever. Oof. Oh. Okay, listen, son, get down here. Get over here. I can't... I'm supposed to do it way earlier, because I'm already running out of time there. The sun is not... Like, you know, the bombs also need time to blow up there, so I need to be here way before. Oh, Okay, can I get the sun to hit those? Wait, but there's no switch. Ooh, there we go. Just worked that time. I wonder if the sun was like actually just supposed to hit the blocks or hit the bombs, and the fact that it did not hit them was unintentional or something that, you know, wasn't meant to be taken care of by the player. There we go. That's a good way for this one together. Okay, and I need to be taking out those Mecha Koopas on the way. Ah! I thought I was rethinking my plans mid-jump. I think if I had gone back, I would have had very little time to actually jump on those red blocks, though. So I just need to time that better. Come here, son. I think, yeah, the problem before was that I was hurrying too fast. So I need to just wait here, and this is the swipe that the sun does. And make sure to take care of this Mecha Koopa. Go! Wow, those bombs take way longer to explode than I think. Because I'm taking out that Mecha Koopa and I think, ooh, I already did that and then I came back. So I'm thinking, oh, well, this must be... I need to hurry now. But evidently not. Okay, so let's just stop screwing around. Let the bombs blow up. In comes the sun! That was, like, just the moment that I pressed jump. So that's that. Need to press jump a little earlier there, but a little later on the other part. Yikes! Yeah, so by the time I get on there, I do actually sort of need to hurry. Wait, no! How long do those bombs take to blow up? I'm actually baffled. I guess I'm just really not paying attention to their timer. Okay, come on. We have been on this level for longer than we were in the previous one. Which, once again, 4 minutes. Not really that long compared to the 3 hours. Of the other streams. I keep... How? I keep thinking, oh, I'm going too early. I need to wait. But no, that's only on the other one. Ooh. Okay, so here we need to go fast. And over here, we most certainly do not. Okay, I still almost went too early. Sheesh! Do I need the Mecha Koopa to make that jump? Oh my goodness, that was so close. Okay, hit those. Now just pay attention to what they're doing. We do have some... I tried to look at them to see if they start blinking or something, but it doesn't seem so. So I just need to estimate the timer in my head, which shouldn't be that hard. But at this point, my confidence, my ability to do that is just so low that I tried to avoid doing that. Okay, but this is actually easy. So let's just not worry about things here. Oof. Come on, this must be... It's so funny! Why doesn't... I'm so bad at timing that. Let's just fail at timing everything. I am very excited for the Mario Odyssey race tomorrow. It's like not even funny, because it's just this... I just randomly was watching this dude's stream, and then Now I'm in their Discord and I've been in quite a few voice calls. And we're set to do like a freaking... I'm so bad. Mario Odyssey versus Rage, which is cool. I've never done anything like that. And it's just cool to have like another streamer person who I know and like can actually do stuff with. That's pretty nice. The time zones are very fucky, but yeah, it's very cool. And I just love the idea of like doing races like that. Especially in Mario Odyssey. Yeah, it would be cool to do some like other okay, didn't time it wrong this time. Do blind races for games that we haven't played, or just some races for anything really. Or like maybe some bingos, or just a co-op, you know, let's play Mario Maker. I don't know, there's so many things we could do. I am bad, I'm just trash at video games, what is this? Let's time every jump wrong, every jump. No jump, we'll get done right. Gotta fail a million times at every single jump. Eesh! That was scary. Ooh, don't you do it. Okay, so here we need to go. And here we just need to chill. Why? Hey, that's intercepted my exact freaking trajectory there. Dude, that is so cute. Especially in the frog suit. Hello! Don't think I've died that way before. So that's that. I just wanted to check if Discord showed that I am streaming. Which it did, everything's working. So that's nice. Wait! I did not wait for these to blow up this time. Oh, I see. Welp, we are just burning through lives here, which not like that really matters, but what does matter is that I am being very, very bad. Wait, I'm supposed to wait. Why are auto scrollers a thing? It's not a bad auto scroller at this level. It's, you know, it's actually a well-designed devil, but why are auto scrollers a thing at all? Like, you know, that's that's just something I don't understand. It's like, how do you sit down and start making a level, and you're like, ooh, I'm gonna put hours into this thing, designing and stuff. Oh no, you better hit those, and you hit me too. How do you sit there, start designing level, and you're like, ooh, you know what? I'm gonna make an auto scroller, or I'm gonna make a ghost house. It's just like, how does that happen multiple times, especially? I can understand if you're making a whole super world and you're like, okay, you know what, one level out of the 40, that, yeah, that can be an auto-scroller. How do you end up making everything an auto-scroller? How does that happen? Just interesting. Okay, I think we can go now, yep. Sheesh, this guy was scary. And now go. Or not. Don't listen to me for advice on when to jump on platforms. Clearly I am not... Oh, hey, welcome to the chat, Deadline Maple. How long ago was that message? Oh. Seems like I caught it fast enough. This is very embarrassing. Okay, this is the attempt. We're gonna beat the level. Easy. Easy peasy. But, yeah, hey, welcome to the stream, Deadline. Wait, I'm supposed to wait. I'm so impatient. I start not thinking. Yeah, I mean, no, of course. This level is very clearly designed to be an auto-scroll level with you, like, you know, maneuvering around the sun. I need to pay attention to the game. With you maneuvering around the sun and waiting for it to like light up the bombs and dodging some of the obstacles while that. So, like, you know, it's clear that, yeah, this level isn't meant to be an auto-scroll level. It's supposed to be that way. It's designed that way. But it's just strange to me that, like, oh, as I said, oh, I'm going to put hours into designing this level. I'll make it an auto-scroll, which people hate playing. Like, why would you... Okay, you know what? We're at 69 lives now. This must be attempt, clearly. This is the one. This is the chosen attempt that we will beat the level on, and I'll stop messing up. But yeah, it's just strange. It was like... you know, one auto-scroller here or there, not really that big of a deal, but I feel like we've had a lot of auto-scrollers in this super world. Which is, yeah, pretty interesting. Whew, there we go, finally. I keep thinking that later it's gonna hit me, but I guess it's fine. Please, please, please tell me I timed that right. I did not, okay. So it's just strange to me. I don't know, maybe Ross just likes auto-scrollers. That he would put that many in his super world. But yeah, like, many of my deaths in this level have just been me not thinking about it because I get impatient and I'm just like, oh, well, I mean, surely it must be the right time to go. surely it must be time to go by now, right? And then I just start going and not thinking. Because if you concentrate then at this level, it should be pretty easy. But look at that, we're 13 minutes in. How long were those bombs lit for? I can't time that jump ever. I thought I was running low on time, that I had to go right away, but apparently not. Maybe I shouldn't take out the Mecha Koopas before it's time to jump on them. Because they can be just the leeway I need to be like, oh, well, I think I should jump right about now. But then, you know, they give me more airtime. Like that, there we go. Exactly what I was talking about. And right here, there we go! Wow, that was close. Alright, well, we've made it to this point quite a few times. I was half a second too late, I think. This level should not be taking this many attempts. But that's how it tends to go. It's just so... Why does it have to be an auto-scroller? Alright, there we go. Now, they were lit right now. I could jump now? There we go. So they take like 5 seconds to blow up. I'm so bad. Okay, but I could actually just use the timer, I think. Because those took 5 seconds on the timer. I could just look at that. And seriously, those bullet bills that are getting shot at me there, or what are they called? Torpedo Tez? Whatever they're called, the homing bullet bills. They are not hard to dodge either. It's just this whole level taking a million years to get back to where I was. It's actually not taking that long. There we go. Okay, 267. And now go! I don't know, is this cheating? 260. And then at around 255, they're gonna blow up. Or 256. I guess it's more 4 seconds. I can't! That sun is the perfect enemy! It is! It's reading my every move! I could have just, like, went below the sun there. But I didn't, for some reason. died the exact same way that I died before. Okay, might be about time now. There we go. Yeah, it's a bit scary trying to pay attention to the lasers and the bombs and the sun. But it's nice. Have to divert my attention to multiple things. There we go. Is the bomb gonna blow up? The sun is coming. What? These guys are still hanging. Alright, that was all perfectly intentional. Totally meant to do that. Well, that worked out surprisingly well. It's only a checkpoint? What is this? Oh, this is a boss fight. Hello? Wait, what are the bombs for? Oh, the sun is gonna be doing a bit of a... Oh! Whatever, we have a checkpoint. This is fine. There's no big consequence to dying here. Yeah, this should be easy. Wait, why is that shell, like, killing itself? What? I really thought it was gonna go left. I need to stop being bad. What is this? These are all very easily dodgeable. Alright, so there's the sun. It's interesting. Oh, crap. Are they both, like, going roughly the same pattern? I got killed by his toe. I'm just very scared of the sun. Trying very hard to avoid it. But yeah, it's interesting that the bombs are actually also hurting the boom boom. Interesting boss fight, which is... I am trash! Why am I playing this game? Let's just... how does that happen? How does a person just do that? Here's a boom boom, pretty easy, just jump on his head. Ah, you know what? We're not gonna do that, actually. We're just gonna miss the whole bomb. Oh, the sun! There we go. This is what I should have done the whole time. I'm guessing this is the end of the level. Unless there's another checkpoint. Nope. Alright, well, this was an interesting attempt. No pressure, haha. Yep. Totally no pressure. Not like I'm streaming or anything. That was smooth. Yeah, thank you. I guess I like it. Even though I don't want to encourage more auto-scroller levels. That was actually a good level. Which they tend to be. Yeah, I don't know why. It's just like it... Yep, here's the level title. Why is there an icicle? I almost just stopped underneath the icicle. What the hell is going on? Okay, wait. There's poison coming for me. Huh? What? Where were we oh, we were supposed to go up through the mains. I see. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Wait, I didn't start the timer. That's fine. We have started it now. The first one didn't count. That was just warm-up. I didn't realize what was going on. So it's obviously perfectly fine to... Oh, I'm just... Yeah. Very obvious maze here. With an obvious entrance that it starts you at. As I said, very obvious and easy... Oh, am I supposed to wait for this? I guess I am. I almost jumped out, but yeah, I don't think we're supposed to do that. Wait, so and then we're gonna come out at this door? Never mind, that's not that... Hello? What an interesting level. Giant man. We're inside a giant man? Or... Oh, I see. Oh, this is interesting. If you don't make it in the pipe in the P-switch timer, you're gonna have to go up through the maze again. Why is there a wiggler here? There's an angry wiggler! What am I doing? Do I need to, like, check out every threat? to make sure that it can actually kill me. Because that's what it seems like I'm doing here. Ah! Woo! That firebar, I'm not sure if that would have hit me through the corner there. But that sure seemed like a possibility to me. Ooh, okay, okay. I just need to stop juking myself out. I wonder what's in there. Oh, it's just supposed to hit the P switch, I see. I mean, not the switch, the on-off block. If the switches are off. Wait, what the hell is going on? Are we supposed to be... hello? Okay, so we need the bullet bill to come over here. And then we need to bounce on it. When this guy isn't here, why are you there? Stop being there. Stop existing, please. What an interesting... I guess this is a boss fight. Ross is like very good at making unique boss fights within Mario Maker. Oh! Am I supposed to get this guy to charge his attacks up? And like fire at the bullet bill dispensers? I am. So that's the trick here. Oop! Are the... Dude! Is that supposed to be making things easier? Hold on. I feel like I don't want to let too many of the bullet bill launchers out. Actually, I don't think I want the bottom ones out at all. I want the upper ones. Oh, well, here comes the bottom one. Oh, that's better, though. Ah! Interesting. At least we have a 1-up right at the checkpoint. I am... Yeah, sure, let's do that. Brilliant approach to beating the level. Okay, so you come up here. Didn't hit any of those. So yeah, I think we want to make sure we only... Ooh, he broke something. Where are the bullets? Are they gonna show up? Oh, there they are. There's also the spiny. I am... I guess I really like jumping on those spikes there. Because I certainly am doing that a lot. No, don't let that one free! You idiot! That's not what we want. I don't think the one up there broke. Ooh! That one did though. Wait, I can just do that. Yeah, you go up there. And I will follow once the bullet bill shows up. There we go! That's the strat that I was missing. I can just bounce it up with my head. Don't know why I didn't think of that before. Wait, and I don't even need the bullet bills to make the jumps. I don't know, maybe one of the jumps required... No, but yeah, I don't know. I've been operating under a freaking misconception this whole time. Because I absolutely thought that we needed the bullet bills. But clearly I don't. Oh, nope, you don't. Get up there. Yeah, I think the bullet bills are supposed to be more of an obstacle than a good thing here. What is even supposed to be going on here? This? Oh, okay. How interesting. Oh, this is so interesting. What an interesting fight. Keep saying interesting over and over again. But that's just because that's the case. Oh, pff, no! Whatever, I know how to get through that section now. So yeah, I thought the bullet bills were supposed to, were here for helping me get up. But I guess that's not the case, which honestly... I sort of liked the idea of them being here to help. I thought it was cool because it's like, oh, these things, they're here to help you, but also to hinder you. I need to not let them all out. But yeah, I think the idea is that they're just bad. They're not supposed to help you at all. No, don't do it. So yeah, we're just supposed to bounce this guy up. Which was not at all the idea I got at first. Yeah, you go up there. Yeah, just keep going. Up above. Woof! Yeah, so the higher we get, the easier it is, because there's less space for the clown card to come down. Ooh, be careful with the bouncing, though. If we get bounced too far, we're dead! Okay, yeah, have fun over there. Now we go here. And... what? Oh, yeah, he's supposed to break that. So this is interesting, because before this guy didn't even follow us. Because I managed to keep the clown car behind one of the walls. But this time, he is absolutely coming for us. Though I feel like that's not too big of a deal, because down below, the clown car is not too much of a threat. Can I go left? It seems like it. The arrows are pointing left. Oh no! Oh, this is... I was so scared because I wasn't holding jump there. Thought I would fall into the Goombras that pop out. Ooh. Wait. Okay, well, I mean, I don't know how to time this. When should I start moving left? Okay, I'm holding left now. Ooh! Nice! I feel like that was mostly just luck and not me being good. But I'll take it. I'm not gonna like it. It's good. It's a good level, I guess. But like, that was another sort of... Well, it's not an auto-scroller, but once again, a level with a lot of waiting. Okay, so how does this game even work? Pop and win? Do we just like spam it as fast as we can? Or like what? I guess so. Whenever I see something like this, I assume it's like that one Mario Party minigame where you have to, you know, get it as big as it can get, but not pop it. But I guess here you just need to spam the button. Alright, ooh, and we're up to 69 lives. Nice. P is for Purgatory. Yeah, that sounds welcoming. Absolutely. Wait! Need to reset the timer. P equals bad. Okay. Ah, I see. Ooh, I like this. This seems like it's gonna be fun. And not even an auto-scroller section. Run, 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 run! Okay. What? Easy level? Already a checkpoint? Easy level for little babies? Proceeds to ground pound onto buzzsaw. Yeah, level is safe for babies. Can guarantee. What? I'm getting confetti and stuff. Another checkpoint? What is this? This is lulling me into a false sense of security. At least I'm assuming it's false. Because how could it be legit? Oh crap. Well now I've... Okay, okay. I mean, I'm messing up, but this level seems pretty damn easy so far. Feel like there has to be a catch. I'm such... Okay. And what is the point of the spikes? Like, couldn't I just get... Or the one spike, I guess. Like... Wouldn't... he be... just helpful in breaking the level? Oh, never mind. He's gonna break the platform. So I can't go in the pipe. Why am I so bad? Oh yeah, and the floor in general, everything, yeah, it's... If the spike throws the spiky ball, then everything... I am so bad, I am actually garbage. I was about to say, if I did that. Okay, so how about I just, like, chill? Oh my goodness, I cannot believe it! What am I doing? This is... This is just getting a bit... I am like, not even... What? Also, how... Does the P switch, like, let the spike... through his thing? Or does he do it on his own? Because it seems like he's not throwing it If the P-switch is not active, which is strange. How does that work? Is that like a mechanic? Because I was certainly not aware of it. Okay, so he throws it and it all gets screwed up, but how does the P-switch make the spike throw it? What am I doing? Yeah, but how does that work, though? Is what I would like to know. Is my green screen still working? All the light that I have here currently is light coming from outside, so like it can change. And I'm just wondering if that's screwing up the screen, but I guess that's fine. So yeah, I really do not need to hurry here at the beginning. Yeah, I meant to wall jump. I don't need to hurry here at the beginning because somehow the easy level for little babies. Somehow the spike is not throwing. But why? How does that work? I am so confused. Just how on earth am I managing to hit the piece, which is so easily? Ooh, saw a chat message. Hope you don't mind if I focus for a moment here, though. Are you kidding me? Ross explained it that it's the object limit, so that... Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense, I guess. Interesting. That's a very cool way to do this. Wow, that is... I love that. That is awesome. Thank you for the explanation. That's... I really like that. Wait, I didn't think I... Okay. Once again, I feel like I'm just juking myself out mentally here. It is. I love it. I love what people do in Mario Maker. And, like, that's not, like, even close to, like, the tip of the creative stuff that you can do in Mario Maker. Because, like, people are making some insane contraptions. Like, if you watch, I don't know, like, people, like, you know, people were building calculators and stuff forever ago already. And, like, there's, like, if you look at troll levels, like, actual, like, good troll levels, it's, very impressive. Why am I playing the game? If I'm just gonna jump into the spikes. But yeah, like, the stuff that people do in troll levels is impressive. I feel like if I wait here, the cycle goes off by a bit. I am so good at hitting the P-switches. That's the angle we should look at things here. From. I just need to go. I need to not wait. I just need to time things. How did I hit that? The hitboxes feel slightly wonky, but I'm not gonna blame those, of course. It's just me messing up. But yeah, I have no idea how people do some of the things that you can see from troll levels. Which I don't really play myself, but like if you look, watch like Carl Sagan's videos or something. Yeah, it sure does. Except it's not really... what is this? This doesn't seem like it should be hard at all. I'm just messing up. Like, didn't I get, like, close to the end on my first try here? I am so bad! What is this? This is ridiculous. Let's just hit the P-switch perfectly. You see, this is what I thought happened the one time when I got up there and jumped and landed on the other P-switch. I thought I hadn't made it, so I was like ready for a wall jump. I need to go here! Okay. Just play things safe. Just remember that the P-switches apparently have a wonky hitbox. Just go. There we go. It's easy. It's easy. You just need to go. That's all you need to do. Just go through the level, and here's the end. Oh, there we go. Wait, what? Why are you laughing? Oh no, wait. Yeah, there we go. I was gonna say, this isn't a laughing matter. This is an opportunity for me to... Wait. Is it? Is it an opportunity to get the top? Is there another Kaizo block somewhere? I'm not checking very thoroughly, am I? Well, I mean, the wall jump. Wait, the wall jump could actually make it. I think. Never mind. I'm not sure if there was a way to get the top there. I don't think there was enough horizontal space to do a triple jump. So I feel like it's just you're not gonna get the top, though I could be wrong here, of course. Well, that was a very nice level. I did end up messing up a lot at that end section, but I mean... Whoops, why am I starting the timer? Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Well, I am doing a lot better at this world than I did at one of the previous ones. Beethoven's Bullet Symphony. Or is it pronounced Beethoven, I guess? Yeah, that sounds right. Beethoven. What? What? Ross? Why are you denying my cheese? Okay, fine. Well, I hope that there's like actually a way to get over there, and it's like an intentional secret there. If you do some crazy stuff. Okay, fine, fine. Let's, yeah. We're continuing our trend of being bad. Oh, this one sucks. I am happy to hear that. Sounds like fun. Ooh, it's a hammer, bro. Why is there a hammer, bro? Right, how long is the level? Okay. Alright, but it's a survival level and it seems like it's pretty fun. Just some bullet dodging. The cloud is a bit drifty though. I should not be hitting those. Okay, Hammer Bro, you are not gonna touch. He touched me right in the head. Okay. Interesting. And the sun is also back again. Alright, yeah, no worries. Thanks for hopping by, and thanks a lot for the follow. I think that actually does it. We are at 50 followers now. Which is pretty cool. So, yeah, thanks very much for hopping by. Thanks for the insight into the piece, which is... Damn it. And, yeah, hope to see you again some other time. I am actually terrible at this game. Hello? Yeah, let's get hit by every single attack that he throws at us. I'm sure that's the intended strategy. It seriously is not that hard to dodge this stuff. But once again, a very interesting boss fight by Ross. He's so good at making boss fights. He's amazing at those. Like, just taking the tools that Mario Maker gives us and making some fun bosses, damn it. That's just, yeah. Ooh, and also, I just realized the Nightbot thing that I set up is working. Because that's a new thing, we didn't have that before. That it, like, thanks people for following in chat. That's nice. I think I need to like refresh that stuff every 30 days. But that's fine. Like I need to refresh like the access tokens for Nightbot or something. Ah! No 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 no, you're not gonna do that! Hammer Bros are the ultimate creature to throw against Mario, or Toadette, I guess. Wherever you're going, their hammers will get you. I did some pretty nice dodging here earlier, though. On the last attempt. So, it's interesting that, like, going down, we actually can dodge better, because we're crouching, so we have a smaller hitbox. That's, very interesting nuance to this. The Hammer Bros! They are the ultimate enemy! I know I said someone else was the ultimate enemy, I think it was the sun, but no. It is of course the Hammer Brother who is the ultimate enemy, as I always have said. The sun was just like temporarily, you know, filling in for the Hammer Bro, since there were no Hammer Bros there. Okay, sun. I guess we're not waiting for the sun to dodge it. We're just jumping into the, yeah, sure. Let's just end it fast, you know, make it, yeah. Better a quick death than being burned alive by the sun, even though I feel like that would be a pretty quick death as well. I should be crouching to dodge this stuff. Okay, fine. Tiny to death to the win, I guess. Ooh, did not mean to land on the cloud again. I can't with... This is so funny. The Hammer Bros. They are my nemesis. Why does the game feel like the frame rate is messing up a bit here and there? Ooh. How? Yeah, sure. Oh, yep. Didn't need that. Oh no, I didn't even kill the Hammer Brother. Despite unintentionally damage boosting! So, here we go again. Hopping into the level. This should very much be doable, though. Wait! I need that! Do I? Freaking Hammer Brother, I did not need the cloud. Maybe I should... I saw the sun, I knew it was coming. For some reason, I did not dodge it. It's one of the mysteries of the ages, you know? They've been trying to figure that one out for a while. You know, when the sun comes for a person, why doesn't the human dodge? I don't know. Kinda messed up. Everyone else dodges. You know, a dog sees an angry sun flying at it. The dog goes like, oop, better not get hit by that. But a human, or I guess a mushroom person in this case, sees the sun and here's a demonstration. That's what happens. This is what the human do. That is how a human do. I am so bad at gauging my hitbox in this freaking cloud. If I'm big to that. Or I guess if I'm small as well, but... As big to that, it's way harder. To just have an idea of where my hitbox's upper and lower bounds are. Oh man, I should have jumped there. No, I shouldn't have. I would have lost the cloud. Except, no, I feel like you can absolutely do this without the cloud. We're trying it without the cloud, I think. Should I try this without the cloud? Oh yeah, let's just start that way. That's fine. I feel like this might be easier without the cloud. Yeah, screw the cloud. We don't need the cloud. Ooh! That stuff can happen though, but no, it's that is absolutely a sacrifice I am willing to... I did not mean to spin jump, I wanted to crouch jump and then spin in there. Guess that desire did not get translated over to the game. Because I didn't hit the correct buttons. Well, I love this way more now that we're not in the cloud. Speaking of clouds, why are we in a cloud? I wonder if there's gonna be a power-up refresh at some point. Okay. Oh. Fine. Fine, I'll hop in the cloud for a bit. But yeah, you could absolutely do this level without the cloud, which is cool. I like that. Alright. Why are there more hammer bros? No, I should have just kept holding right there. I don't know why I didn't. Oh, I feel like we must have been very close to the end there. Ooh, I like this level without the cloud though. Don't know why you put in the cloud, Ross. Don't know who would ever use that. It's so fun dodging the stuff without the cloud. Screw the cloud. This is so nice. Oh my goodness, I love it. How to make the level better? Just remove the cloud. Look at that, I even survived here. Ooh! You see? The cloud shows up and I take damage immediately. Okay, well that was completely my bad. I should have spun. I don't know why I didn't. Whatever, I'm having fun. Honestly, I'm good. You know what, this level... I'm good for playing this level for like another 2 hours. Because it became fun. Come on, throw your challenges at me. That's not really a challenge. That's just jumping headfirst into a saw. Not- Oh no! We're spin jumping! Everything's going wrong! Whatever. This is just either practice for next run or an opportunity to show off that we did it. The hammer! The hammer! How are they so perfectly timed and arced? And it's like, ooh! Well, here's the hammer. You're gonna fall right onto it. Whichever direction you come from, however you want to alter your jump, you will hit it. Okay, well, I mean, whatever, we're gonna keep going. I really wanted to start over there though, because hitting the sun like that is not fun. And that's what we're all about here. That's why we're playing Super RubberRoss World in the first place. For fun. Ah! You see that? That attack right there is kind of hard to avoid. I can't with these hammers. I actually can't avoid them. It is impossible. They've banned that in the Mario Maker consortium or whatever. They've banned it. They like all came together and they're like, oh, yep. Can't if there's a hammer, you must get hit. So like I'm really just doing my duty here. You bitch! You didn't do that to me right now. There was no need. There's no need to do this. What do you get out of it? Who's paying the sun off? Why is the sun doing this? How does Bowser get such crazy people on his side? Is it even Bowser that we're like fighting against? Have we fought Bowser in this super world yet? I would expect not. I think it's just like, you know, one Koopaling at the end of each world. No, the thing was in the way. I think that's sort of the point of the thing that was in the way. Being in the way might be one of the purposes of its existence. Alright, fine. We can hop into the cloud over here. But don't for a second think that I'm happy about it. That was scary. The sun! Okay. Oh my God damn it, dude. Should have stayed on the ground. There's nothing stopping me. I feel like because the ground isn't like made of spikes or anything, it must be intentional that we can walk here. Might even be like an intentional secondary route that people can take. It is strange though that the ground route seems easier. Oh, no, there was absolutely no need to go touching that Hammer Bro's feet there. I had dodged the heart attack to dodge. I had done everything perfectly. Damn it! Yeah, if I time my jumps over these bits with the Hammer Bros, I can actually dodge Ludwig's attacks as well. If I pay attention to what Ludwig is doing. So that's interesting. Alright. Yeah, sure. Totally fine to do that. This level does get so much cooler if you're not in the clouds, though. Kind of funny. No, the Hammer Bro! Oh, yeah, fine. That's, yeah, sure. That's, all part of the plan here. The sun is coming! Alright, we can use the cloud here. We don't need to, but we can. The fact that this whole level is, like, is possible without the cloud. First of all, that the floor doesn't have spikes or anything. And that none of the bus saws are so high that you can't get over them with a jump. I suck dicks all day, every day. So yeah, the fact that the... You know, everything seems designed to play the level without the cloud. I wonder if the cloud was like a later addition or something. Like, why is the level so well designed for playing without the cloud? Kind of strange. Is it just a coincidence? Yeah, but this is a very fun level now. Although, yeah, another auto-scroller. I'm not kidding when I say that the Ross really seems to like those. It's just coincidentally we've ended up with a very fun one here. Oh my goodness, okay. I suck! That fireball was just coming for me there. I guess I should have jumped in the cloud. Whatever, good thing lives don't matter. In this game, I mean. I wasn't holding the controller with both hands. Well, this is a good attempt. I love this level, though. This is such a good level. Oh my goodness. Why do I make this? The hammers! The hammers! The hammers! They sure are hammers. Honestly, I do not mind taking time to play this level. This is so... I love this. Stop! No! I had to ground pound to stall there, but I lost all my momentum. Because that's what the ground pounding does. Get down! Oh my goodness, the hammer! The hammers! The hammers! The hammers! The hammers! There we go. This is what we should be doing every time! You can absolutely jump through that. I just need to not mess up my wall jump. Yeah, let's not mess up the wall jumps. Please. Oh, I literally did not see the wheel blaster in the way there. I was like, oh, we're gonna wall jump and keep going to the right, but the wheel blaster was there. If I had wall jumped off the wheel blaster, I wonder what would have happened. But this is so cool, because, like, the level is, like, actually moving with you, in a sense. Which, yeah, is not a very unique concept, but everything works so well together in this. I love this. Well, alright. I was considering doing a tiny hop there, but I would have absolutely messed that up. So, crouching was just as good an option. In case it worked out. Ooh, okay. Thought I'd land in the cloud there. I did not land in the cloud. Is the truth there. Oh my goodness, okay. Oh, the hammer bros! Dude! Dude, the sun, the angry sun! Ew. Hold on, I want to just really quickly check if the stream is working. Okay. Sure seems to be working. Okay, just wanted to make sure. Just wanted to make sure that there's, you know, there's game audio and my audio and all kinds of audio. The hammers! Oh, the hammers. Oh, man. I don't know why I did that. There we go, just dodge that one, easy peasy. You know, if he jumps up there, that's kind of unfair. Stop doing that, please. You have wings, I don't. But we make a deal. You don't use your wings. I would appreciate that quite a bit. Damn it. The hammer. It almost got me. Not quite though. Oh my goodness. Yeah, let me just go straight back up into the fireball. Yes, thank you. That is that is the decision I'm going with here. No takebacks. That's the one we're doing. That's the plan we're going with here. Yeah. Just make sure you do that one. And not any other plan that would be more reasonable, like not going headfirst into the projectile that is damaging. Oh, I could have wall jumped there before and potentially avoided the damage! And or we cannot avoid any damage. That's fine too, that's... yeah, mm-hmm. Thanks for playing into me, son. I was feeling a bit cold here. I mean, look at this ship. There's like holes in it. Let's not wall jump or do any of the things that I wanted to do. Thank you. Yes. Perfectly solid plan, in my opinion. Can't see anything wrong with that plan of approach. Actually, though, do not tell me that this level is going to take me like an hour. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Cool. Oh. I see, I landed in the cloud. I would have been fine if I hadn't landed in the cloud and just spun in the air. Or, if I hadn't wanted to spin, could have just landed in the cloud. It was, in fact, the two ideas combining. That was the whole problem. So I guess in some way we can say the problem is me plus the clouds getting combined. Either one separately would have been fine. But you put them both together, no good. No good at all. Oh, the hammer! He had just thrown his hammer. I knew it was safe to go. I had to take my chance and strike while the iron was still hot. Now my booty is also hot. Landed on the flame. Feeling so ashamed. Whoever could be blamed for this? Okay, make sure you jump across before he shoots, because otherwise it's going to be a bit of a tricky jump. There we go. This is all very predictable, actually. I feel like there's, you know, RNG involved. But, like, I can usually just make sure that he's in the position I want him to be. Ludwig, that is. And that way, the projectiles are coming roughly from the same direction each time. Yeah, we're cool. We're cool. I'm buddies with that hammer, bro. He wouldn't hurt me! Oh my god! I should have just jumped. Why didn't I go for it? There was like an opening up there. I could have just jumped over. Alright. We are approaching the 25 minute mark on this level. That's You know, when I said I wouldn't mind spending hours on this level, I didn't think we were actually going to spend hours on this level! Woo! I don't know why I decided to try the cloud there in the beginning, because that is absolutely what caused me to take damage there. I was not ready for the Ludwig! Ooh! 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 No, the hammers! The hammers are scary! Yeah, let's not pay attention to the sun at all. I'm sure it's not a threat in any way. Should I try the cloud again? Should I? I guess we are trying the cloud again. Oh man, this sucks. What a miserable existence. Sitting in the cloud the whole time and we're still taking damage. Yeah, who likes the cloud? The cloud is bad. Do not use the cloud. My rating for the cloud, 0 out of 10, is a cloud. Do not jump in the cloud. Ooh, the hammers! Yeah, sure, I'm gonna survive through that. I could have crouched. I could have just crouched. You know, you could just, sometimes you could just chill. You know, that's what, gotta take things slow. Crouch on the floor. It'll all be fine. There you go. You just, sometimes you just need to stand in one place that you know is safe. And it'll all be fine. Oh, yeah. Absolutely something I wanted to jump into. You know, I could easily keep the fire flower to this point, so why do I almost never do it? Yeah, let's jump into the magic spell! I should not have spun so much. I could have made it through there, but I did not. I wonder if there's gonna be a secret at the end where, like, you had to hit the Kaiser blocks in the beginning. And then you later come back and run over them to the left and there's like a 1-up or something just to like acknowledge that, like, oh hey, you did something cool. That's at least what I feel like this is leading towards here. Damn it, dude, I had the fire flower over here. Don't think that has happened before. Or maybe once it has. I hate this. Why is the sun... Why? Yeah, I mean, the sun, I guess it's important. Yeah, totally. Absolutely. Very important to have in the level. I'm just kidding. I'm just saying stuff because I'm mad. I'm mad because bad. But I do like the level. The sun is cool. The hammer bros are cool. And Ludwig is cool. It's all very nice. Very nice level. And no, I am not being sarcastic! I do genuinely like this. Dude, you dickhead! Stop with the hammers! I know that's sort of your whole thing. But like, you think you could just take a bit of a break? You don't have to be swinging hammers and... Yeah, like, that's, not even necessary! Ooh, ooh, ooh! Alright. Yeah, just go over here. There is a hammer, bro! I can't! These hammers, they are impossible to dodge. They are There is... It is my destiny to get hit by those. Almost got hit by the sun there. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. The timing worked out very well here. No, you can't do this to me again! No, 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 no! Okay. Oh, I did not realize the wall was there. I got stuck sliding on the wall! Well, well, that was interesting. Would have been totally fine there, but I got stuck on the wall. Which, I mean, yeah, it's a part of the level. I should have accounted for it. But you see, the problem is that I thought I did. I can't. I just cannot believe it, how good the hammer bows are. Oh, yeah, mm-hmm. Like, I'm gonna continue after that happened. Why is there no one-up at the beginning? I would like a one-up, please, Mr. Ross. Ross, one-up? God damn this freaking turtle! Hello, yeah, you having fun flying over there, you dickhead? Oh, is this your friend here? Throwing hammers? You know, that's not necessarily what you should be doing with hammers. Oh my god, yeah, who gave you the big wand of the hammers? I could have made it, but I was very terrified. I prefer the saw blades to the hammers personally, so I was just sort of gravitating towards those. I feel like I could have done some stuff there. Even without jumping through the obvious safe gap. But I did not. I did not do anything. None of the options that would have been good. I did none of those. I mean, yes, that's the one. I avoided doing any reasonable option there. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, don't you hammer me! You... God! Oh, and there's the sun. I only have eyes for that hammer bro there. That's where my... sight is locked. After all the hurt he has caused me. I just, you know, who even cares about the sun? No one. No one cares. And then that's when the sun gets you. It's the false sense of security right back at you again. There we go. Timing worked out. And positioning. And like all of the, everything worked out is what I'm trying to say. The sun is a deadly laser! Yeah, I'm alive. How about you? Mm-hmm. That's how we do things here, baby. Oh, okay. Yeah, I like that. That one's a good one. Because I thought I was safe. You see, why does the cloud have to sink down to the floor? Why did I go for the cloud there? I did not need to do that. Should not have done that at all, in fact. Can we beat the level before I run out of lives? Oh crap. Presumably not. Alright. Just dodge that. We're all fine. Need to stay close to the hammer bro to dodge the hammers. So I guess he's stupid like that. No, I'm sorry. I did not mean it. Oh, the hammer! I see it coming and I can't do anything about it. I can't. These are the most intelligent obstacles in the world. It's like that one Vsauce video, or it's not, you know, it's... I guess you can call it a Vsauce video, the one where there's a machine that, like, predicts what you're doing, and then does like, a beep before. So you need to turn it off without it beeping before you try it. I suck, hammer bro dicks! I guess. Didn't plan on doing that today, but I mean, that's what we're... that's what's going on here. What? You come into the stream when I'm sucking hammer bro dicks? Great timing. And welcome. Ah! Wow, chemistry gonna be fun. What? We're not doing chemistry here. I guess you are though, or you're gonna be. So good luck with that. Look at that. Unlike that one other level, here I just need to make sure I don't concentrate. Because right now I was not really thinking about the game. And look at that. I kept my fire flower. Now I started thinking about the game. I'm bad. I am sucking balls! Yes, there you go. I've said it. The truth come out. Help! Ah! This level isn't that hard. Ubu? Of course. Or not really. Who knows? Okay. I'm gonna just say probably. No! My head! Look at that. Look at that. Do you see? The hammers! The hammers, they didn't get me! I have evolved! God damn you, son! Jump over! No! Well, that's something that happened right there. We are down to 22 lives. Which, once again, does not matter in the slightest. Because the game over just makes you start the level over, which we're doing anyway. But, I mean, it's something. My! Oh! I did not need to jump into that hammer at all. So, I don't know why I did that. Oh my dick! Okay. Ah! Ooh! Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Am I? I'm very good. Look at that, we're alive, we're chilling, who even needs health? I needed health! I needed some health right there. That was the thing that we were missing, and we'll probably be missing again. Here we go. Help! Help! I am a gamer. God, I was popping off, dude. Oh, and I get so distracted by the hammer, bro. That the sun just has a free pass right there. That was scary. No, 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 no. Okay, but who gave Ludwig the hammer? There's no way to avoid those. What if someone could, though? Like, imagine someone avoiding hammers. I feel like that's like the situation of a... You know, what is it? An unstoppable force meets an immovable object. Bitch! Yeah, I just made that jump because I'm cool like that, yeah? And then I make that jump. Head first into spikes. That's the good one. The jump that you should always strive to make. I lured myself into that fireball. Okay, there we go. The hammers are out of the way, never mind. Alright, yeah, that was not the way to go about dodging. Yeah. Alright. This is so fun when you pull off like a cool dodge. That's what we're living for here. Because, I mean, what else do we have here? My life is over. That was very, very bad. Bad humming. Don't throw hammers, thanks. You know, maybe this is like not the best way of getting someone to not throw hammers. Like the one time they don't hit you with a hammer is the time you kill them. Probably should try a different approach. I don't know, maybe though. My head got in the way. Should be more careful about where you shoot your magic, dude. Alright. Indeed. Yes, that is what happened. Right there is the thing that happened. And it sure did do that. Oh crap, here we go. Help me! No need for help. Ah, man! Thought I'd at least get the hammer bro with the fireball. But no, not even revenge is... revenge, yeah, that's a word. Not even revenge is permitted me! Why did I just do that? I let the sun get me. That's the one thing you're never supposed to do. Ooh, hammers. Hammers. Yeah, that's the one. Jump into that. I don't know how that could possibly happen. Oh, look, that this level is actually gonna take an hour. We are at 40-something minutes. 43. Oh my goodness. Man, the wall was in the way. Why was the wall in the way? Somebody put it there. Oof. Why would someone do such a thing though? I don't know, maybe because they want you to have an opportunity to do a cool dodge trick like that. Okay, but answer me this, why can these guys attack through the walls and I can't? Seems kind of unfair, doesn't it? Maybe that's just me.
I hate how the cloud sinks down below! And it has happened many times. I think it happened in my first attempt as well, so why do I think it won't happen? In fact, I do not think it won't happen. But for some reason, I keep doing the thing that results in me dying because of the cloud sinking anyway. Maybe if I shoot fireballs at this impervious wall, then that'll fix it. That'll fix the situation. That'll just be the level. There's a totally secret. If you shoot this build blaster 10,000 times with the fireball, it'll open up. And the level will be over. Oh my goodness! Yo! I need to not get too excited here. But I am gaming. No, I can't. I cannot with these hammers. It's okay. Well, I just trapped myself. Could I bait Ludwig to like shoot into directions that are
more beneficial for me, you dickhead?
Yeah, hammer in my face. That's the one that we want to do. What? Yeah, that's... Okay, screw this attempt. We are hitting the start over button. Nobody ever noticed, except one life was gone for some reason. Who knows why that happened? Oh well. You better not hammer me, thanks! Okay, yeah, that's, you know, if you shoot it like that, then like, okay. How do you think I'm gonna hit that? Why is there a sun coming at my face? I am so bad at being in the cloud. Lives. 47 minutes. That is how long Patrick has been suffering at this level. How long will it continue for? No one knows. It is an unknown quantity of time that must be spent on this level in order to stop sucking big meaty hammer bro dicks. Oh no. Okay, yeah, that's what I meant to do. Yeah, that's the one. That's it. That's, yeah, that's that one right there. Did, in fact, mean to do that one, yes. Okay, just dodge that. And then this. And then just stop being bad at video games! Let's not jump over the sun. That's it, everyone. Now repeat after me, children. There's the sun, and that when it comes for you, don't jump over. Oh my! Did not mean to be in the cloud right there. Kinda wish this level was over. I felt so happy that, oh, this world isn't actually gonna have any levels where I take a million years longer than I ever should. Like, even when I was playing this level in the first 5 minutes, I almost said, like, oh, hey, this is nice. This world is actually going smoothly. We're gonna be done in, like, 20 minutes. And we can move on to the next one. Who knows how far we'll get today. Little did I know, here we are still, at this level, for 50 freaking minutes. That's the one that happened. It's a true story that I am telling you. Gonna try to play the game without looking at. That's probably not a good idea. I should look at the game. Just kidding, looking at the camera. Woo, oh, there's an attack coming. Hold on, sorry. Gotta look at the game for a bit. Hey, look, I'm looking at the camera again. There's an attack coming. yeah, I can dodge that. Thanks. No problem. I mean, honestly though, if you're... Oh no, I can't. Why do you shoot in such a pattern? No, those are the ones where it's like, okay, I probably should be in a cloud for that, such patterns. I cannot believe you just did. If I hadn't wall jumped there, I would have survived. That would have been the sickest trick in the world. Oh my goodness. Can we like edit this so that I don't wall jump there? Just melt it with like whatever attempt it is that we're actually win the level. Just combine those two together. Uh-huh, yeah, I'm fine. Ooh! Oh my god! The hammers! The hammers! Oh yeah, my head wasn't there, sure. Totally meant to stick my head in the magic. The sun is very scary. It's scary. Don't want to get hit by the sun. Cause if you do, it's gonna be no fun. You might even say that you're gonna be done for. And I mean, it's Mario, so you won't have a gun to kill the sun. So you should probably just run. Thanks for coming to my don't know what you came to. Don't know why you're here. Just go away. Don't actually though. I do quite like when people are watching. Don't know if anyone is watching. But if you are, sure. Oh my goodness. Yeah, no, you can leave. I'm bad. It's fine. You can leave. You can leave me to wallow in my misery of being bad at video games. Yeah, that's not at all me on his head. Totally didn't want to jump on his head or anything. I like the hitboxes in this game. They feel very, very good. Very, very good hitboxes. If I had avoided that, I would have been put in the God Gamer Hall. Just kidding. You don't get in there that easily. I mean, just kidding. I'm already in there. My dick almost got cooked by that freaking sun. Alright, that was a bit scary. No, I was gonna get in the cloud! Ooh, okay. Okay, yeah, that's... Mm-hmm, yes, everything's going according to plan here. Why is there a hammer, bro? Who decided that that would be a good idea? Also, why am I spin jumping in the cloud? The cloud. The cloud. Oh no. Okay, made it over there. Look at me being a good. I'm one of them goods. You know, the ones who are good at the game is me. I'm in there. Shut up. Shut up. No, the hammer bro didn't like that. May have objected a bit with the hammer. Because I mean, that's how we do. But that's the same as speaking for him. They speak with the hammers. They don't really have any other method of communication. It's pretty sad, actually. But that doesn't mean it's bad to kill them. It's totally fine. I assure you. Perfectly okay to kill the hammer! kind of would like for the spin jump to like I would have liked to live. Is my complaint there? I would quite appreciate being alive. Yeah, I meant to get hit there. I was feeling a bit like too good there. Was feeling happy for a moment. So I mean, it's understandable. We have to end that real quick. Since I mean, that's not allowed anymore. Is there a hammer? No, my momentum gets all eaten when I do the ground pound. Once again, how many times have I been here and gotten distracted by the hammer, bro, and then the sun just swoops in and kills me? We are down to 5 lives. Thank you for listening to our announcements. Lives keep going down slower than I think they should. But I guess it's just every attempt takes quite a while. It is so funny that we're doing an auto-scroller again. Like, I would love to just do some good old-fashioned platforming levels, but like, every Ross level has like... Oh, here's this one gimmick that makes you wait for another one. And once again, I like the gimmicks. They're pretty damn good. Especially this one. Very fun. But how is every goddamn level an auto-scroller? No! I swear I pressed crouch. Nintendo, how could you do this to me? You have removed my ability to crouch. Up we go. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Okay. Oh no. Dude, you can't kill me. They banned that one. What?! This cloud ran out like 1 second before I thought it would. I had such a great plan. I was gonna float up a tiny bit more than jump over Ludwig's bullshit. Then I would have been on the ground, ready to dodge the hammers. Then I would have gotten the new cloud. And everything worked out. But that didn't happen. So here we are again, playing this level from the beginning. I wonder what the beginning of this level is like. Totally haven't been here in a while. Nope, nuh-uh, did not happen. Can I crouch here? I can. Okay, yeah, fine. That's totally, yeah, mm-hmm. The hammer! How many times have I said the word hammer in this stream? Someone do a counter. Sure. Ah, my dick! Yeah, I am quite aware that I have 3 lives. Thanks, game. You know, like, whoop, 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 you have 3 lives. Be careful. There are lives that you have. And they sure are right there. You have some lives. I don't understand why Nintendo, like, why they made the final update to Mario Maker be the final update to Mario Maker. Like, they could do so much stuff with Mario Maker. They could be adding so many different elements and stuff. And it's like the perfect opportunity for a game to just add stuff into it. But they're like, oh, no, this is the final update. You know, we're gonna do a big one, and I'm very glad they added Super Worlds, but still. Why make it the final update at all? Why wouldn't you, like, keep... First of all, like, why wouldn't you just keep adding stuff to Mario Maker? Even, like, you know, a tiny bit at a time. Be like, oh, hey, here's this one new item. Or something. It's a bit strange, is all I'm saying. I don't know, maybe they care so much about the balance of the game. But I mean, it's freaking Mario Maker. The whole idea is that we just have a bunch of tools to go crazy with. Like, I don't know, it just seems like the perfect opportunity to, like, first of all, just, you know, keep adding stuff from previous Mario games, or even try out some new ideas. And then maybe see, like, oh, Would this work in a Mario game? I do not know what my plan was there. It is quite strange that they're just like, oh, no, there's, that's it. Mario Maker, no more updates for you. Or no more major updates, technically, because that's what they said. The final major update was whatever the one was a year ago. The one with Super Worlds, I think. And did that one add Koopalings? Which one added Koopalings? I don't know. Wait, were Koopalings in the game from the beginning? I can't even remember. I don't think they were. And yeah, whichever. Was that Squirrel Suit added with the final update? I think Link was in December, right? Or something like that. December 2019, I guess? And there was something... Oh, and then SMB2 Mushroom was in the final update, right? Yeah. No, you dickhead! Yes, indeed. Please shoot magic. Right there. Thanks. Yes. That location where my body is where I would like some magic. Ooh, game over. Looks like we didn't beat the level. Oh, it's interesting. We got a game over just about when we reached the 1 hour mark. Oh my goodness. Freaking Beethoven. He's the one to blame for all this. Why did you get it? Because it's Ludwig von Beethoven and it's Ludwig von Koopa here. It's a bit of a joke here. Yeah, but those who are not aware of the Koopaling's name, I might be a bit confused as to like, ooh, why is this level called Beethoven's something something? And oh yes, thanks, please. I love landing in the cloud, that's a sentence that I just said. Oh my god, yeah, my head was totally in that. Thanks, yes, please. This is why I prefer being on the ground. I mean, first of all, because I actually get to do some platforming, but second, oh my god, these hammers—they are not real. I refuse to believe it. But yeah, first of all, because I actually get to like jump around and do some platforming instead of being in a cloud, but also because the hitbox is way more understandable. I'm like, oh hey, here I am on the ground. That's me. Is me on the ground. Ooh, I don't think I've done that jump before. Without taking damage. Oh my god, yeah, thanks Ludwig. Thank you, thank you. Very nice of you. I was missing some magic in my life. Thanks so much for providing it. Oh yeah, some more. Yep. Was already running out again. Okay, but now we're cool actually. Can you stop? Can you stop with the magic? I'm fine actually. I really am. I don't need any more. Ludwig, you don't have to. I mean, come on. You can. Ah, I can't. The sun is very deadly and dangerous, and it's deadly and also dangerous, and it's pretty bad and dangerous. So, yep. Oh yeah, let's not jump at all. That's oh yeah, oh, okay, I see how we're doing this. Jump into the attack that is coming our way. I want to not jump into the magic. Is that so hard to understand? There's, you know, there's magic right there, and then you want to not jump into it is the part that's important here. I'm gonna take some water to drink. Okay, you know what? Oh, never mind. I was gonna say I'm gonna try staying in the cloud this time. That was clearly not meant to be. Da 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 da
Yeah, sure.
Ooh.
Magic. Okay, from here on, let's try staying in the cloud. I hate the hitboxes in the cloud! I do not understand them! I also do not understand where I actually am in the cloud! Okay. I have no one to blame. It's just me being bad. That's what's going on here. I'm sitting over here in the cloud. That is what we're doing. Okay. Huh. Oh my goodness. Yeah, okay. Alright, that's a good attempt, totally. Do not need to restart at all. So yeah, who knows why I restarted there, if we clearly didn't need to. I want to stop being bad. I sometimes wish that I could have had a chance to not miss all my chances at— Oh my god, I hate Hammer Bros so much. I hate them, they are bad. They should all be removed. From existing! Oh, look, magic! Right over there, I got hit by it. So some of that magic might have left some behind there. And I got hit by it, so that's what happened there. Indeed, very fun right there. Why am I doing this? I do not need to get hit here at all if I just go over the spike before Ludwig shoots a second load of magic at me. Huh. Yes. Let me go to the right. Okay. There was a hammer coming for me. There was. I could have spun there and I think I would have survived. Load of magic. Yes. You have any problem with my choice of words there? He's just shooting his load at me. A big load of magic. He just waves his big wand over there and then he shoots it at me. Ah! I got hammered. I do not see how anyone could have a problem with the word choices here. Ah! What? That is indeed what she would say if she were to get hit by Ludwig's magic. Presumably. I mean, what else would she say? I didn't get hit by Ludwig's load of magic? She wouldn't say that, unless she was a liar! So, that is the situation. Indeed, I do believe she would have said that. So, sounds like a plausible story that you are telling me. I ground pounded, and do not lie to me, game. I absolutely pressed down there. Like this, you see? This is pressing down. Now if I do it in there, you should do it like this, please and thank you. Ah, get me out of the way of the magic. I really did not think I was gonna spend over an hour on this level when I said, oh, watch me spend over an hour on this level. Did not expect to spend over an hour on this level. Please. There's no way we're gonna go to 2 hours, right? Right? That wouldn't happen. Couldn't. Shouldn't. Isn't gonna. We're gonna do it this attempt. This attempt right here is the attempt that we're gonna beat the level on. That's what's gonna happen. Absolutely. I mean, how could it go otherwise? I suck big balls!
Yeah, I wanted to be in the cloud ever. That's fine, I deserve it. Jinxed! What? There's no way we're gonna spend 2 hours on this. Are we? I don't know. Kinda hard to check the VOD if the VOD doesn't exist yet. Can't check the future, unfortunately. I mean, but come on, I wouldn't jinx my whole situation. I wouldn't. I couldn't. I would not. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. Why did I come out of the cloud? Cloud. Turn. I hate that. I hate the fact that the cloud sinks down below when you jump on it. What does it have to sink down when you jump on the cloud? Ah, man. Let's stay on the cloud. Fuck this cloud. I do not like it. Yeah, that hit me at all. Yeah, okay, fine. Okay, I guess I'm so torn. I want to restart, but I also should not. We should keep going. Look at me. I'm tiny toadette in the cloud. Ooh, cloud number two. There's no way this first section is easier with the cloud. Oh god, we're an hour and 11 minutes into this one level. 2 hours easy peasy. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. 100%. We're gonna spend 2 hours here. And then two more, and then two more. God damn it, dude. I was so happy that, oh, look, we're gonna pass this world without any problems. Each level is gonna take, like, a maximum of 10 minutes. Easy. There's no way that they could, like, figure out a way to make that statement be wrong, right? I jumped into the saw. And in that saw, I died. Yes, hello, hello, I am very much alive here, thanks. You bitch! Stop shooting PlayStation symbols at me! Oh my god. Stop! Aren't you out of magic by now? Aren't you done, Ludwig? Please. Please. If there's a dev path at the beginning of the level somehow, I'm gonna be angry. What? New chat message. What the hell is that? Christmas? Is that a Christmas tree? Oh, it's an Illuminati symbol. They look like a Christmas tree. It's the Christmas tree from now on. Can we rename the emote? Gotta make a petition. There's no way anyone's looking at that in chat and thinking, oh, that looks like an eye. That's a Christmas tree. Chat pause due to scroll. Twitch, you're being an idiot. Oh, never mind. Now that the chat has scrolled, it does look like an eye. Can we, like, cut off the bottom bit and then rename it to Christmas tree? I mean, I know, like, everyone from Twitch is watching. Like, I mean, obviously. The whole team. They're all watching. Mr. William Twitch and, No, they're all watching. And so, like, I mean, yeah, if you could, like, just, you know, do what I'm suggesting here. Thanks. I'll expect my new emote in the morning, please. Doesn't matter which morning, just like some morning. No, I got bullied. Stop bullying me. It's not okay. What is that? Oh, PogChamp. Oh, right, that's the... It's a lizard now. No, the cloud ran out. I am so... I can't... I always die here if I don't die before. Why do I not... Oh, man. This is not very... You know, I get it. It's all funny. Where's the hidden camera? No, it was a funny prank, but like if we keep this going for too much longer... You know, people might get bored, so we gotta, you know, gotta get going here. Where's the prank camera? You can stop pretending to be bad now, please. Ah! Woo! No, the sun is deadly. Very deadly. It eating me. The sun eating me. No. Ah, man. Okay, listen here. I gotta concentrate mode. There we go. This is the attempt. We are gamering. Look at that. Damage just run over the whole game. Guaranteed coming up right now. Yeah, so you see you got a crush there. There we go. No damage. As I said, well, there's a bit of damage. Whatever, that's fine. Nobody's perfect. So this is just to make everyone else feel good. Did you see that? Six strats? That's just... I mean, I don't need the health. So we're just taking some damage there. Once again, to make sure people don't feel bad. Ah! I didn't do it. Okay, but who made the decision that I should be bad at video games? Who was it? I won't be mad or anything. But there might be a little bit of a tiny bit of torture might be awaiting you. I hate who gave him hammers. Where does he take all these hammers from? We decided, oh, let's make a bro who threw the hammer. He threw the hammer at the Patrick and then Patrick died. Such a funny joke. Can't even ever believe that such a thing could have been done. Ooh, the sun! The sun! I'm sad. Sad and mad. Ooh, okay. There we go. Gotta make some noises to scare the enemy. And make them later. Ah! Okay, we're fine. Are we fine? Yeah, we are. We are gaming. No worries. Ooh. You see that? Ooh. We like those kinds of strats, don't we? Go up, you bitch! I don't think I have song requests on. I probably should turn it on, though. Let's see. Gotta do a real quick fingerino. Right, we can pause the timer while we're doing that. Because I'm sure the 1 minute of time will make a huge difference here. Okay, song requests. Yeah, thanks.
Song requests, here we go, enable. They should be good now. You can test it out, I guess. Maybe that's what we need here. Some Ram Ranch. Oh, I'm a gamer! Okay, add it to the queue. Looks like it worked. I think it's working. Oh crap, timer stopped, you're right. Well, let's let it play for a bit. Okay, is the audio good? Can you hear the song request? No, you bitch! I was gonna get past there! Can you hear the song? Is it over here? Right, so it should be on here and off there, yeah. All right. I have no idea how loud it is on stream, but no worries, because it won't be on the VOD anyway. No, okay. Gaming! Why are there so many Illuminatis in the chat? They're taking over. Oh, the sun is an angry bitch. I see. That's what they should teach you in school. That's what the sun really is. It's true nature. You! Okay, yeah, I'm alive. We're good. How can this one level possibly take so long? No! Yeah, let's not slow down at all in there. That's fine. Just run into Dynamy. Ooh! Now we slowed down, but it was, did not help. Oh my goodness. Why are we so slow? Hello? Why were we going so slow? Why so slow? How could that even happen? Okay, we're good. Oh man, dude! I mean, I guess so. I guess it's allowed. Oh no. I think I'm gonna be glad that the VOD isn't gonna have any of these song requests on it. Hold on, how do I think I adjust it like this. Never mind, I can't hear the game at all now. Whatever. And here we go. You are really teetering on the
on the edge of what could be allowed here. With this song request. Oh, yeah, let's just run into those spikes. That's fine. What a good idea. Oh no! No! Okay. Interesting. Whoa, okay. I did not think I would land in the cloud there. For some reason. Hold on. What? What track being different is on, right? Output Twitch VOD track seems to be enabled. I think we're fine. Sure hope so. No, I didn't want to land in there. I can't. I keep the cloud. I want to get out of it. Keep dying in that section. I like how I get two freaking song requests and I'm already regretting the idea of ever setting those up. Get out of the cloud, Toadette! Hold on, I have no idea how loud this is on stream though. But I'm gonna make it so I can adjust the loudness a bit better for myself. And I'm gonna just assume that it isn't too loud in stream. No, the sun is coming for me. Ooh, dodge that, okay, good, good, good. Okay. Please, I am so bad at dodging this stuff in the cloud when I'm not Tiny Toadette. Or I guess that's Small Toadette, not Tiny Toadette. Flew right into my back right there. Okay. I guess we're trying this section without the cloud. No more hammer bros. Please! No! How was I not going down there? Oh my goodness. There is just... One hour and 28 minutes! has been spent on this one level. Who knows if Patrick will succeed? Because I sure don't. We just know that he will eventually. Because that's what we're here for. Oh my goodness. Alright, I guess we're fine. That was scary though. Ooh! No! Oh my god! I did not expect to. Is this the first time I've been here with the fire flower? Oh, well, never mind. Okay. Okay. No, you are. You are pulling my leg, right? I just got trapped there completely. But I made it there with the fire flower. That was cool. I just completely wasted it then. How many auto scrollers does this freaking super world have though? It is actually insane. I'm coming back to that right now. How are there so many auto scrollers? I would get it if like this was the one auto scroller that's like, oh hey look, I had a cool idea for an auto scroller. Come play it. Very cool boss design, and you know it's, yeah, cool unique idea. No, every freaking level is an auto scroller, or otherwise has like this slowing down gimmick where you can't just like run through the level and platform. Actually, yeah, it is very interesting. Like, even levels which aren't necessarily auto-scrollers. Like, well, I guess this one isn't either. But it sort of is. Yeah, this is, like, pretty much just an artificial auto-scroller. But my point is, like, if you have a level like the one where the thwomps are coming after you, and there are moles and stuff. Like, that is also, like, you know, not, you know, you have to hurry there. But you're constantly getting, like, stopped by blocks and you're in this tunnel and stuff. So it's not like a normal kind of level where you can actually run around on platform, and I feel like we've had very few of those if I'm thinking about it now. Yeah, there have been so many, just... I'm not continuing without Fire Flower. There have been so many of those, like, I'm just trying to think back on levels and like, there are so many, there's that like, you know, levels that have at least some sort of waiting element or some sort of... some aspect to them that makes them not traversable the way that like a normal level would be. Like what, we had that one ghost house level where we were bouncing on ghosts with shells. And then there was that, you know, one level where we were flying with a clown car. And it's all, oh hey! Welcome to the stream, Mr. Spiny. I apologize if there are some cursed song requests. But I was asked to turn song requests on. And, you can request some songs to be played as well if you want. I think I'm gonna turn them off after I beat this level. But since I've been on this level for like an hour, I thought I might as well let chat do stuff with the stream. The timer above me shows how long I've spent on this specific level. No! This did not just happen. So, yeah. Whatever song is requested in chat is what's gonna be playing. For now. Oh my god, I did not mean to land on the cloud again. I guess that worked out. Is there a hammer bro here? There sure is. We're fine though. Okay, here we are again. No, I can't. There's so much to concentrate on here. Okay, the sun is coming. I have dodged the sun.
That hammer bro just sniped me there.
I'm telling you, it's impossible to avoid those freaking hammers. I hope the music isn't too loud on stream. As I said, it won't be in the VOD anyway, but like, yeah. I hope it's not overwhelmingly loud. No, who is shooting magic at me? Oh, the one guy who's been doing that the whole level? Yeah, I wanted to take damage there. The one guy who's been shooting magic at me for the whole level is shooting magic at me? Crazy. Would never have guessed it. Wait, we're a bit late there. Okay. Bit late with the jumping. Okay. That could have been bad, but I managed to keep my health there. No! Oh, okay. Yeah, we're restarting that. Beethoven's Bullet Symphony, huh? Oh, he called them bullets too. Huh, which one is that? Didn't even know Beethoven had a bullet symphony. I guess this must be like recently discovered. No, there's magic. Why is there magic here? Imagine not even ground pound stalling. Oh yeah, let's get trapped in the corner. I do not understand why I wasn't hugging the ceiling there. I absolutely should have been. But I guess I just didn't do it. That's how things went. Alright, here comes the sun. No! No! Why would you spin jump off of the wall there? Oh my goodness. Oh, fine, fine, fine. Who even needs health? Not me. Totally not. What would we use that for? Living? Haven't been doing any of that in a while here. Oh, the wall is coming for me. No, I should have made that. I absolutely should have. But I did not. Because that's how things went, I guess. Come on, we must, like, at least before the next game over, we can do this, right? Right. Here we are. Hold on, let me just check. Is the stream still going? Yep, everything seems to be fine. Alright, that's cool. Let's continue on then. Ooh, yikes. Ah! Okay, yes, shoot down there.
Okay, I think we're... Yep, wait, are we? Have we reached the part where there's, where the buzzsaws are circling about? We should be quite close to it, right? Yeah, here we are. Okay. Oh, fine. And here's the hammer bro. Oh my goodness. That was quite a nice dodge there. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Get in the pipe. Oh my god. Checkpoint something, anything at all. Please tell me the level is over. I'm... Checkpoint, 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 checkpoint. We're taking a bit of a... bit of a breather here. That took me 1 hour and 40 minutes. Quite ridiculous, isn't it? Okay, we have the checkpoint. Now, whatever the hell I do, do not hit start over, do not hit anything like that. Make sure you don't suffer. Ooh, 1-ups. Wait, 1-ups for me for free? Wait, hold on, we came out from down there. Can we go in the pipe? Or do we go to the right here? Okay, so there's another boss fight with bombs underneath it. Hey, Ludwig. Get down here. Ooh, I did not know that stuff lit bombs on fire, which is cool to know. I mean, it makes sense. It's just, I guess, I haven't seen the two used together. Should I grab 1-ups? No, who cares? That's just a waste of time. Da, 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 da. Alright, Ludwig. Ooh, the sun is very scary. Ooh, the bombs. They are killing Ludwig. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. I hesitated. I should have just jumped on his head. Whatever, this is the easy part of the level, unless I hit start over, which I seriously do not want to do. Just make sure you don't hit start over. Ooh. Thought I could have jumped on his head there. Oh, and the sun. Oh, Ludwig killed the sun before. I was wondering, like, I didn't really notice that being there. Ah, you bitch! Why are you jumping up into the sky? There he goes. Jumping high up. Okay, let's so- oh, come on. That was very poorly timed by me. And honestly, just overall quite unfortunate. At least we have a pipe with infinite lives here. Okay, down he comes. No! The sun! I really need to hope that Ludwig kills the sun. I did not realize how fortunate I was when that happened just by accident a few times. I mean, I don't know, it's probably quite likely that it happens, but still. The fact that it's not a guarantee is, oh yeah, drop on my head, please. Touch me with your toes, Ludwig. Absolutely, thanks. Very cool. Totally wanted that to happen. Okay, so there he goes. Ooh, the sun! No, those are gonna blow up! No, okay. Alright, I really thought I was fine there. I was holding left, even. Interesting. What? Where did that magic come from? Did not look like that came from... Okay. I knew that jump was risky, but okay, at this point, I'm just like not even trying too hard. I'm just so relieved from getting past that earlier section in the level. Wow, that was scary. I was so afraid that like before I went down the pipe, I would get hit by the magic or the sun or anything at all. Oh, it's gonna jump! Okay. I need to make sure I'm not under him. Because that's dangerous. It's one of them bad things to do. Okay, drop down. Yeah, that's a good idea. To jump into that. Totally. Okay, now what? I'm gonna disable song requests now. Because I feel like they're like good. Song requests are good for like, you know, if I'm gonna be doing something long and mundane repeatedly over and over again. And like, that's what we were doing. We would have been hearing the same game audio over and over and over again. So I was like, okay, yeah, fine. We can do some song requests here. I need to get him before he jumps back up. When he comes out, I mean. There we go. Easy. That's the key here. You just need to be brave and hop into the fight. Oh, the sun is back. Bye-bye, angry sun. Okay, so that should be World 5 done. That took forever. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, I really enjoyed that level though. Very fun. Wow. That sure was an ordeal. Look at that, we're shooting over to the next world. Okay, so I guess it's World 5 and 6? Gotta add 6 onto the title there. Okay, World 6. Now, how is this gonna work out for me? Let's take a look. Winter Volleybrawl. This is absolutely gonna be some weird gimmick again. Oh, really? Why does Ross hate normal levels? Wow, we did it. Alright, so that was a tutorial section there. Ooh, nice. So we have another checkpoint system where we're gonna be spawning next to a 1-up and... Okay, what's going on here? Oh, I see. Wait, so we don't want him to hit the P switches on the left? Why is the screen all weird? What is the point of that effect? What purpose does that serve? Oh, so I want to kill the spike. Okay. There's nothing down there. Okay. Well, good to know. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. But yeah, good to know. The fact that, like, some of these levels are taking so disproportionately longer, so much longer than others, it makes me feel like I'm just screwing up. Like... way too much on some levels. Because like all of the other levels in World 5, I was like, oh, yep, that's easy. Oh, come on. And you know, then you have like some chill stuff like this where it's just, oh, hey, some volleyball. Go! No! Stop throwing balls! I mean, don't stop. I sort of need them, but stop blocking my balls. Ooh, wait, did he just kill himself? I don't think I did that. Alright, well. The game just decided to give it to me. Very forgiving, very nice. I hope there isn't another threat down below. Ooh! Yeah, I totally threw that one. Didn't fly out of my hands because I got hit. It was all perfectly planned out. Oh crap, so we need to block every single shot here. Oh my god, okay. I see. There we go, okay. Doing a bit better now. I'm guessing this was the final one since, like, you could not add any more on-off blocks to the left there. Alright, there we go. This is what I mean. Like, this level was pretty freaking easy. It took me under 3 minutes to do. And then we have a level that takes me 2 hours. It's, like, very strange. The disparity between the times. I guess I like it, but once again, I kind of just want to play normal levels. You know, just some platforming, running around. I have a feeling that's not what the super world is about, though. which is a bit unfortunate. You know, there's still a lot of creativity and very well-designed levels here, but where's the platforming? I mean, you know, there's platforming mixed in here everywhere, but... Once again, a level where we just can't run to the right. I mean, who knows what's in the pipe here. But, oh, this looks more normal, actually. Meltdown Mountain, huh? Alright, this looks like a... That didn't happen. I didn't start the timer, that's why it didn't happen. This was warm-up. There we go, now the timer is started. I guess I'll pick up those lives again. Very nice of Ross to put them here. There we go, this is the official first attempt. I did absolutely nothing wrong the first time. I mean the... this is the first time. Which is why we're not doing anything wrong here. Well, okay, this does seem like just a normal-ish level. Some good old-fashioned Mario platforming. There we go. This is what I like to see. Ooh, there's a piranha plant up there. I don't know why I didn't expect that. I was just like, ooh, Pokey. Let's bounce on the Pokey. Okay, I'm gonna grab the lives again. Why not? Might as well. What a nice level. Just as I was talking about, I wish there were some classic, more classic style levels. And there you go. We got some. Okay, I spun at the wrong time. I feel like you can absolutely just bounce on both of their heads in a row, though. So I want to try that. Even if I die. I just need to stop grabbing the 1-ups. Because that takes a bunch of time. Okay, I feel like I shouldn't spam spin, I should just time it better. Okay, I'm gonna give it one more shot to get across them fast. And if that doesn't work out, then, whoops. Oh, come on, that wasn't even a real attempt, but fine. We'll go slow. I totally think you can get across the air, though. Maybe if you crouch jump, bounce on one, then spin, then bounce on the other. It seems very doable, is all I'm trying to say here. I don't know what I did there. That was, I thought like, ooh, what if I could jump straight across? And then I thought, no, maybe not. And that hesitation is what killed me there. So, once again, a bit of a whoopsie on my part. What? Okay, I see. Okay, the head. The head was still alive. Okay, what am I doing? I'm messing around on this level. We should have already beaten this. Watch me be on this level for 2 hours, but no, that would be impossible, surely. Actually, carrying this is a bit dangerous. I mean, as in, it will stop me from wall jumping, or I can just jump into an icicle. Okay, this is the attempt. I will not fool around, I will not mess around, I will not make any stupid decisions. As I said, simple, classic platforming here. I don't like jumping at these guys from while going uphill. Okay. Okay, this wasn't the attempt. The next one is. This is the one that we will beat the level on. I mean, come on. It has to be true one of these times, right? Go, just do it like that. Easy game. How can you mess that up? How can you possibly mess that up? That isn't even slippery. I mean, the blocks are, but not the ground. I hadn't reached the slippery part. How am I dying?
This is actually pathetic. Like, come on. Look at this. Easy freaking level. I should just go to the right there. I don't know why I hesitated. Also, I should not be carrying those snowballs. They're just messing me up, and also, yeah, as I said, I won't have a backup wall jump unless I manage to throw them, also throw the snowball out of my hands very quickly. You know, might as well just not hold it. I don't think they're doing as good of a job at damage prevention as I thought they would. Okay, hello! How long can you spend on this level? We will be here for 1 hour. Just messing around on the easiest level in the world for little babies. Little baby level for babies. Little toddler level. Little baby level for playing in the snow for babies. Unbelievable. Okay. Huh. Okay. So that happened right there. That is indeed a thing that I did. Somehow. And it yeah. I wonder what the optimal way of getting up these platforms here is. Because wall jumping doesn't seem to be it. So maybe it's just like very perfectly timed jumps up the platforms themselves. Might be. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait for this guy. Okay, and now we go. Easy. Oh, a checkpoint. And a one-up raining on my head. Oh. I think I held right there and that's what went wrong. Okay, fine. We'll grab the one-up. There we go. Don't know why this exact attempt didn't happen before. But we got it. Oh, if I'd landed on that icicle and jumped to the right, that would have been sick. That would have been very cool. That spin is a bit risky there, isn't it? Because if I press it too early, that's what happens. Why does the 1-up have to spawn so high at the checkpoint? They make you wait for it. Unbelievable. Ooh, did you see that freaking tiny triple jump there? Look at all these Princess Peach snowmen. What the hell's going on here? Oh no, it's a big snowball! Checkpoint? Now what's this gonna be? A boss fight? Oh hello! Oh hello! Oh, hello there! Okay, so I guess the idea is that we have to get this guy to fall down. Like that one other boss? Okay, okay, I see, I see. So we have to wait for... I guess not for the piranha, but for the... Bill Blaster to melt a way down below. Ooh, hey, you were stuck there for a moment. Come on, get even more stuck. Get in the hole! Oh my gosh. Wait, no, not me! I'm not the one who's supposed to go in there. It's interesting how... It's interesting how Boom Boom is like actually sort of climbing up the hole. It is not an ability that I thought he had. I should just land on the... What am I doing? I should just land onto the... Here, there we go. Wait, no, I shouldn't. It's not gonna shoot the fire then. Okay, I see, Ross. You thought of everything, didn't you? I feel like if... Yeah, that's... Yeah, because otherwise there would probably be a spiny or something on top of the Bill Blaster. Because, I mean... Clearly the idea here isn't that you're just supposed to sit on top. But yeah, of course, the game just has got that covered with its own mechanics anyway. Hey, but here's what I'm talking about. Why wasn't the other one up, like, so low down that it would just fall on your head?
immediately. Instead of having to wait. Oh, I see you can climb up now. Okay. Cool, good job. Boom, boom. You have learned how to climb. Brilliant. Ooh, ooh, ooh. But once again, Ross coming in here with like some crazy creative boss design. Ooh, you're in a hole. Come on, keep going. Oh, whoa, don't you climb out. Okay, that got a bit scary there. All right. Once again, just a completely unique boss design, which, like, you know, of course, it's using ideas that I've seen before occasionally, but, like, overall, very much just a unique boss design, using the game's mechanics in a cool way. It's, Ross is really good at that. Like, that's the one most standout thing about the Super World, is that there's just some very creative bosses. So, yeah, that's nice. Ooh, timer. There we go. Frost and Furious. SNOWKYO Drift. Reach the goal in a Koopa Troopa car. Oh no. What is this gonna be? Desert Bus 2? Okay! What in the hell is going on? What? Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, but it's a short level though. Look at the timer. That's a very short timer. So it shouldn't take too long, right? Oh my goodness, this is cool. So wait, are we racing against that other Koopa or not? Wait, uh-huh. Oh no. Why are there so many paths? How are you gonna have time to go through any of these? What? This is cool. I mean, I know I wasted time there, so like, no, makes sense. Oh, there's a one-up. Come on. Why does the car have to be turned around? What? Okay, so here I'm absolutely just supposed to shoot the bullet there. And here, just make it over the swings. I mean, it can't have... I feel like I'm taking very long to get on the car in the beginning as well, so that's something where I could just... Look at how long that takes. We've spent most of the level's time here. Or not most, what am I saying? That's absolutely not most. Oh, I see, I was supposed to shoot into the pipe. I didn't even know that cannonballs travel through pipes like that. So that's interesting. Did I? I feel like I've absolutely seen that mechanic in a level before, but I guess I just forgot. Wait, should I start driving to the left maybe instead? It'll just bounce me to the right. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, we're gonna give this a bit of a restart. So yeah, I just need to shoot into the pipe. I very much am just a noob at using the car, though. Because generally, you see it in a level, you skip it. Oh, was supposed to shoot that there again. Oh no. Wow, what a- that's a pretty interesting level. I'm glad it's short, though. But yeah, I guess this whole freaking super world is just full of gimmicks of all sorts. Which I guess is nice. Oh no. Oh no. What an interesting level. And I like how there's like swamps to kill you if you take the wrong path. There we go. Wow, that was an interesting level. I also like how there was, I guess, an alternate path down there or something. I think something like that. There was like some sort of divergence in the paths. What an interesting level. But yeah, I wouldn't want to play this for this kind of level for too long. So I think it ended. I just did an alright time. Alright, gonna plug in my headphones.
Cursed Cavern. Reach the goal as SMB 2 Mario. Another SMB 2 Mario level. Cursed Cavern. Wait, that means we're gonna be chased by the key guy, right? Probably. Alright, thanks for teaching the mechanic. Whoa, what? The music? Music started when we did that. Interesting. Wait, can I pick that up? Did I need to pick that up? I mean, I didn't need to write. Oh, crap. Okay, I was supposed to write down that. I see. Oh, I didn't start the timer. I guess the first try is always... always a warm-up. How is it so easy for me to just forget the timer? Because, like, I stop it, like, 30 seconds earlier, and I'm like, oh, yeah. I'm absolutely just gonna start it again. Totally gonna remember. Am I just supposed to ride the snowball? Over... No, never mind. I'm supposed to throw it from here. Oh, I see. Okay, okay, okay. Let's let that ride its way to the end there. Because I need to grab another one here. Oh my goodness. That was nice. What is the music doing? What is this? Is this where the Poké fell from? Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna need to take the snowball with me again. Also, why is there a P door here? Is there a practice door somewhere? Ah! Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Where does this take me? Oh. I see. Okay. Gonna hit that restart button again. Reach the goal as SMB 2 Mario. Yeah, that's what I'm planning on doing. I kind of wish there were refreshes for the mushroom in this level. But I guess it makes... Hello? Did it get unloaded? I guess so. What? Okay, sure, that happened, I guess. Hmm. Yeah, I feel like the way it bounces into the switch is a bit awkward. But that's fine. We can deal with a little bit of Mario Maker jank. Huh, okay, interesting. No worries though, we've got this. I don't expect this'll be too hard of a level. Oh, I could've grabbed that. But nah, who needs that? Okay, so maybe, there's gotta be like a more consistent point where to throw this. Hello! There's no way I just throw it, like, very early on, right? Because then it's not gonna bounce, and thus won't hit the switch. So... Huh. I wonder... Because I did it the first time. Or second time, whatever. I did it one of the early tries, and it was pretty freaking easy. Happened to work out. Oh, okay, I see. We're despawning snowball. Wait, what? Oh, it just didn't roll back down. I guess that happens if you throw it too far to the left. What? How do you do this? How did I do it? What? Am I jumping too early? Like, maybe I just need to throw it and then go. I don't know. What? How do you throw this? I am so confused. Are you supposed to not... Maybe you're not supposed to do it as fast. Like, maybe you're just supposed to chill down there. That could be it. Let's try taking things slow. That's probably it. Yeah, let's give that a shot. I thought that wasn't a possibility for some reason. But yeah, now that I look at this whole thing, that might actually be the intended path. So let's just crouch here. Right, there's no threat. There we go. What is the music though? Uh-huh. We have acquired this guy's body. But I feel like it, so in this section, I think we need to actually hurry. Maybe. Oh, never mind. No, we don't. Interesting. For some reason, I totally thought we just had to hurry. Whoa, this guy's coming faster. Oh, what a juke. Holy crap. Wow. That was like the perfectly timed jump for that guy. Okay, whatever. Now that... Good thing you can't take damage from those. Now that I've figured out the whole idea of not having to go fast. Because this is Mario after all, not Sonic. I think we're fine. Level should be easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Oh, come on. I did not just do that. That did not happen. I do wish you could, like, set a thing that, like, where you... When you lose this power-up, the level ends if it's a clear condition. Like, I wish you could just, like, toggle that if you pick a clear condition like this. And I'm sure many level creators wish that, too. Because, like, you know, of course, you want to be able to make levels like this where you actually need to keep the power-up. And you don't want to give people a refresh, they need to keep it through the whole level. But, you know, you can't do that without basically, when people lose a power-up, they're still gonna have, like, two power-up levels, so they either have to kill themselves, and wait a while and take damage, or they have to hit start over, which is, like, you know, it would be way easier if it just killed you outright when you lose the power-up that is needed. Oh my goodness, that could have almost gone very poorly. Oh crap. Okay, is this guy gonna bounce the other way or am I just screwed now? Oh no, I'm not. He's just going that way. Nice. Yeah, I thought that these sections looked like parts where they wanted me to hurry, because otherwise I'll die. But honestly, it doesn't seem so bad. Alright. So what is this telling me? I need to take two snowballs? Don't think you can do that. Wait, hold on. What if I throw one, wait for it to go past? Oh, well, didn't wait for it to go past. But yeah, I throw one, wait for it to pass, then throw another. This might take too long. Whatever. Well, let's see how this goes. Okay. So here is for sure a place where we don't need to hurry. I can just sit down on the one below and then jump up. I'm not sure why it said two balls there. Is that just an indicator of difficulty? This is a two snowball difficulty jump. I guess that could be the case. So yeah, even there, we don't need to, like, throw it before jumping. Which is quite nice. Why does the music get fucked up like that? It's pretty interesting. Oh, come on, dude, why would you slip off there? That's not very nice. Here we go.
Just take things slowly. There's no point in dying, because that, you know, just makes things take way longer. Slow and steady very much wins the race here. Even though we're not even racing. Oh crap. Once again, this was scary. Getting hit in the back by one of those is dangerous. Alright, nice. And here we go. Oh no, you are kidding me! I did not just do that. That didn't happen. And you get a snowball, and you get a snowball, and now you are a snowball. Crazy how that works, huh? If I flip around like this, it looks like Toadette is like swiping at someone with her ponytail, like with the raccoon suit. Oh no, no, this is exactly what I was afraid of. We can't pick it up. Oh, but we can go back. Well, that's good at least. Did this happen to Ross a lot when he was playing, or like to some playtesters? Because I think he got some people to test his levels. I'm just wondering, look why this specific section has a reset door. Oh my god, why did I just run right in here like it's not even dangerous? Okay, fine. We're gonna wait for this guy to turn around a bit. Because we don't want to die. There we go. Okay, so here we are. Now, once again, this is a bit scarier than the other ones, but not really all that much worse. Oh, I see, I had to keep crouching. Okay, well, that's fine. Very funny. Funny prank by the level creator to me. Just kidding. I did it all myself. That is just ridiculous. How do I keep doing that? Why did I crouch there? Getting very used to hitting down to pick up snowballs. So I guess I just decided to crouch for no reason there. The spike hitboxes, they sure are funny in this game. Why am I doing this to myself? Let's just not jump. I'm sure that's a great strategy. Okay, well, yeah, that's interesting. Interesting for sure. But is this the second level of World 6? I think so. Once again, just need to take things slowly. No need to rush. That's been most of my deaths here, I think. Just rushing. Not paying attention. Not being cool and calm and collected. Just rushing ahead and doing whatever I wanted. Whoops, you need to throw that to the left. There you go. There we go.
You see? Easy, easy level. No worries at all. Look at that. We have defeated the snowman. Can you say that you've done that? Probably. Because it's not really that hard. That's what I'm talking about. It's all about just staying calm. That was scary. How many more challenges are there? Also, why are there bluey joeys? Oh, I see. That's where there are bluey joeys. Oh, and the pokey gets stuck there? Or, never mind, whatever. Okay, well, that was interesting. Let me pick up one more snowball for backup. Ooh, do we have another section? And I guess two snowballs. Holy crap! What? Wait, so I was supposed to, like, jump off it at its peak and then throw it? Okay. Well, that's clearly the end there. Or at least the end of one section. Maybe there's a checkpoint after. Wait, no, there can't be checkpoints. So I guess that's the end. We can't have checkpoints in here, because it's a ClearCon level. I feel like the ClearCon condition is kind of pointless, though, because, like... how far could you really cheese this? There's, like... You know, it's not like you could just damage boost across and it doesn't want you to do that, because, like, there's enough blocks that you can only hit with the mushroom. The SMB2 mushroom, that is. It's a bit strange. I guess it's just to indicate, yes, the mushroom is important, keep it. Okay, almost messed that up somehow. Ooh, look, my snowball's coming back. That was fun. Oh my god, that drop there is pretty scary. It's interesting that the Pokey stops when it gets hit by a snowball. I feel like that's just a mechanic to keep in mind. But apparently that's how things work. Alright. What? Oh, the Blowy Joeys, they fuck me. Okay. I see what the problem is. The Blowy Joeys make it so that I can't jump off the snowball when I want to. And that just screws up all my plans, so I guess I shouldn't do the crouch jump there. And instead, or charge jump, I don't know what it's called. You get what I mean though. So maybe I shouldn't do that one. And instead just try to do a normal jump. And time it, you know, so that I do it when I'm actually on the snowball still. Oh no, what do you mean I slipped off the snowball? What? That snowball took out my snowball. That was a bit risky there. Should not have risked it like that. Once again, there's no rush here. Here we go. Whew. The stream sure has calmed down a lot, hasn't it? Alright. We're at this jump.
Shouldn't be too hard. I'm surprised that I haven't gotten hit by those spikes yet. They are pretty scary. Oh no, I almost hit him in the head straight away. Okay, that's enough snowballs to throw here. Okay, so I am still not exactly sure how to handle the Bluey Joey coming up here. Alright, no crouching. Okay, okay, alright, I did it. Screw the one up. Let's just... Oh, okay. I did not know it was safe down there. I might have tried to get the one up then, but whatever. We did it! And by did it, I mean we beat the one level that we were playing here. Well, that took 20 minutes. Alright, I guess I like it once again. It's a good level. Just... Why does everything have to be a weird gimmick auto-squeller? Wait, this was level 1, 2, 3, 4? 4? I thought that was like the second one. Okay. Are we gonna be stuck on the final one for a million years again? I timed that. Oh, never mind. There we go. Easy every time. I think the star is the best one to get here, isn't it? Is it? Pretty sure. Alright, here's the castle. I'm gonna... Okay. So before I do the castle, I'm gonna BRB real quick. I did not mean to hit start. Wait. I'm gonna BRB real quick. I'll just grab some more water to drink. So, where's my BRB scene? Here's my BRB scene. I will BRB. And I am back! Right. Am I? I should be more in. Wait, this is the wrong scene! Idiot. Here we go, that's better. Okay, hold on, let me really quick just check if the stream is working still. Okay, there we go, let's close that so we don't have an infinite loop of crap going on. But yeah, everything seems fine. So let's hop back in. Am I... A communication error to what? I was just in the home menu for a moment. You better not have deleted my save data. Hold on. Hold on. World 6 Castle, right? That's where we're supposed to be? I was so terrified that Nintendo had just deleted my progress. You are not even... Oh my goodness. I was so scared. Okay, hold on. Pause. Start timer. There we go. Now what's going on here? Wendy's Frosty Fortress. Where is the gimmick? Or is this just gonna be a normal level? Oh, I literally did not see that wall was there. What? That seems... What? How did I not see the wall? Quite interesting. Oh, right. Everything is slippery. We are slipping all over the place. Wow, okay. Everything is so slippery.
Quite hard to control anything.
Okay, so let's see then. Oh my god! It's so slippery! Oh my goodness! There is no friction at all!
Is the falling platform like more slippery than normal ground is? Or what's going on here? That felt very close. I think I barely made it onto the hitbox of the... I can't see
the wall there for some reason. I mean, I see it after the fact, but like before I'm going, I'm just like, oh, what? That semi-solid in the background is really screwing with me, I think.
Even though there is a very clear difference between this and that.
Yikes, I do not like this whole slippery... Oh my god, okay.
This level is like confusing my eyes. Or my brain, I don't know, but weird. It's just a bit weird. Yep, here we go.
Yeah, that jump timing there is very weird because of the ice. And here. Help! Me, please! I don't want to hit my head in the icicle. Was not a plan I had today. What is this called? Wendy's Icy Fortress? What is this? Frosty. That works, I guess. Probably better, because we have a little bit of alliteration there. Oh, come on! Is it? Yeah, it's with an A alliteration. I keep forgetting if it's with an I or an A. Dun 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 dun. It's so weird to have like, you know, non-2D Mario game music in here. And by weird, I mean I am completely used to it now. But it's, you know, when I start thinking about it, it's like, oh wait, yeah, I am listening to Mario Galaxy music here. Could I wall jump on that left wall and avoid that top platform? Kind of want to do that. I feel like that might even be easier than using the top left top platform, not the top left one. Just the top platform. Oh my goodness, this stuff is slippery! Does crouching stop you from slipping at all? I don't know why I'm thinking it might, but let's test this out. Yeah, it sure doesn't. I don't know why I thought it would. Ooh, that was a bit scary. Why is this? I have to like force the screen to scroll. That's not terribly fun. Oh, right. I once again did not see the wall. It's a miracle that I am alive right now. What? I had zero idea what I was doing there. Once again, though, even though this is a pretty normal platforming level. It's got waiting again. Why does this game have so much goddamn waiting? Is this just like Ross trying to prank Aaron? Because I think that's like the whole thing. He made this world for the Game Grumps to play. And I mean, of course, many other people have played it by now. But like that was like one of the motivations in the beginning to like do stuff sort of like they were in Mario Maker 1. It's like it, where he made levels and the Game Grumps played them, so that like they were doing it again, but like now he's making this whole special world. And Aaron, I think there's like a meme of him. I think it's in his Ocarina of Time sequelitis. I haven't seen any of those.
But I think in that he's like, oh, there is so much goddamn waiting. So like he clearly hates waiting in games a lot. Like that's sort of the idea I've gotten there. That's my understanding of the idea. So it's like that the thinker? Is Ross just like intentionally bullying Garion with like putting so much goddamn waiting into this game? Because it is actually crazy. There's all these slowing down sections. Oh, here, wait for this platform to drop. Like, even if the level isn't an auto-scroller where you're literally waiting for the level to just move. And once again, all very well designed, but still, you know, they still have those mechanics. So yeah, even if it's not an auto-scroller where you're waiting for the level to just move at all, then there's like, oh, here's a platforming level, but you gotta wait for this thing and that thing. And perhaps even those things. I don't know. Should I be carrying this snowball? It feels like it. Oh crap. Might not be the best idea. Yeah, if I hadn't been carrying the snowball, I probably could have wall jumped up there until the icicle came back. So indeed, the snowball is a no-go. We're not, instead of snowball, we're gonna be doing a no-ball strategy here, where we don't grab the ball. That was a bit awkward. Right there. Oh my gosh, I should have ground pounded it. Why didn't I do it? I feel like you could wall jump and still make it to the platform on the right, as I said before. I don't think I'm gonna try it out though. I've gotten pretty consistent at getting across these slippery, slidey, dropping platforms. Oh my goodness! Okay, yeah, that worked, I guess. Somehow. Sheesh. Okay. Yeah, but we're freaking listening to... What is this? This is Mario Galaxy, right? At this point, all the stuff is mixed up in my head because you hear it, like, everywhere. But yeah, this is absolutely Mario Galaxy music. Was I supposed to... Oh. Am I supposed to go in the pipe? Is that like a bonus? No? Okay. Well, let's grab 3 lives, why not? I think that's all the pipe is gonna give us. Alright. The spike, I should not hold left there. I don't know why I thought holding left would be a good idea. Because it very much is not- Ooh, that platform starts going down fast! Almost exponentially even. I wonder why that is. Could that have anything to do with gravity and the formula? Nah. No exponents there at all. Surely. Come on. It just goes down. I like how that there's like this... This tiny bit of spikes poking out from beneath the platform. To show that, like, oh yeah, and you know, you did hit the spikes. There they are. That's what your toes touched. That's where you died. Oh my god. Why does the icicle break? It feels like it breaks before it hits the ground. Dun, dun, dun. What? That freaking icicle. Am I not supposed to wall jump? I guess the idea isn't to wall jump. Okay, don't give me a 1-up then. Fine. Oh my god! Why did the icicles stop existing? Who told them they could do that? Sure wasn't me. I'm quite okay with icicles being real. So yeah, I guess wall jumping isn't what we're supposed to do there. Okay, don't wall jump at all. Fine, so that wasn't actually the part there where I meant that you're not supposed to wall jump, but I guess that works. Is this far enough away from the pipe? No, it's not. Wait, oh, it was? Was it? I am so confused. I guess it is. Are we I guess we're not. I guess we're not meant to wall jump there. I don't know, not wall jumping is pretty scary there though.
I guess don't hug the wall there. That seems to be the solution. Also, this... Alright, so this is Mario Galaxy music, right? But, and I think this was also in 3D World Champions Road. Which is interesting. Eee! Oh my god. How do you get momentum there when you're slipping and sliding all over the place? I guess maybe I need to start running earlier. Like before it starts dropping, when it's actually not safe to start running technically. But it is, because we won't pick up speed for a while. That might be it. Should I? Hold on. Should I turn on the light? Because I feel like I'm like very much in the dark here. Or, what if I did this? Hold on. And remove that side of the curtain. Does my face have more light now? Oh, it looks like it does. What do you know? How does that work? Wow, it's so weird. I usually have that part of the window always covered by a curtain. Oh, I guess let's drop this level I like. And keep, actually, hold on. We're gonna wait here and get some one-ups and I'm gonna check if the stream is working. And keep, actually, hold on. Yep, okay, seems like it's good. And look, we got some one-ups. Everybody's happy. Holy crap, this room is so bright now. Ow. This feels weird. The whole window is uncovered. Scary. Okay. Yeah, fine. I wanted to hit that spike. That was indeed the plan. Oh my goodness, you really don't pick up any speed, do you? There's just, oh, momentum. You're gonna have to jump for that. But I can't jump because there's an icicle in the way. That's the problem. What do we have to overcome here? And how do we do that? I don't know, I think we just need to start running earlier. Which I didn't do here. Yeah, there you go. I started running earlier there. What? Hey, who told you you could do that? Damn, that icicle was very eager to just drop down. And screw me over. Oh yeah, let's just do that. Yep, 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 yep. Jump into that icicle. Brilliant plan. Oh no. There we go. My audio is back. Right. Well, this is a bit of a pickle. Yeah, there's absolutely no way you can ever make that jump. Right? Yeah, no, there is no way. That icicle is just... It's there to prevent that. And I feel like it would do a very damn good job. Oh, okay. Yes. I like to touch the icicle. Quite a nice icicle to touch with my hand. Ooh. Oh no, dude, I pressed the jump button. But yeah, wow, it's...
When you're on these dropping platforms, you can tell very well how long it takes to start up running on the, on ice. Wow. Oh crap. Okay, yeah, you can absolutely make it on there, but I was hesitating way too much. Should have just jumped a bit higher from the right. Okay, give me the one-ups. You know you want to. More? There we go. Oh, come on, Toadette! Really? Is that what we're doing? Jumping head first into icicle? Spiky icicle? I'm very glad, though, that despite still having a lot of waiting, that this is still a pretty normal platforming level. With, I guess, some precision elements. Okay, we're gonna jump here a bit until the one on the right respawns. Okay, okay, I'm cool now. No more challenges, right? Right, we're done with those? Okay, I did not want to destroy all those platforms, but I guess we're fine. And it's a checkpoint! Are we gonna have a bit of a boss fight with Wendy Okupa here? Hey, Wendy! Holy crap! What's going on here? Wait, so we need to hit her with snowballs? Ah, interesting. Wait, and do they instantly kill her? Or wait, oh, wait. What even happens? I guess she gets, does she get stunned? And then the muncher crushes her a bit? I am really just jumping into the projectiles here. Just doing my absolute best at making sure that I just, those projectiles, oh, they sure. Yeah, that's the approach to take here. Alright, Wendy, yeah, you go ahead and chill down there. Oh my god. Stop with the... What? Wendy? Cheating? In my Nintendo game? No! Where did my momentum go? Did the ice eat it again? I wonder. Could it have possibly done that? Oh, I am slipping off of these platforms. Oh, gosh. What does Wendy's shell look like? Lower resolution and lower poly than the rest of the everything. They just imported straight from NSMB Wii or something? Wendy, could you stay up there, please? If you don't... Okay. I'm not doing a very good job at fighting this fight, am I? I can't even... Okay, so... It seems like being down there at the... running on the icicles is a pretty safe spot, except they fall away. But I should not hesitate to use it if I feel like I could save my hit. Which, right now, I sure do. Oh, hello, Wendy. That was my safe spot down there. Oh my goodness! The platforms are positioned perfectly so that the muncher still gets me. So, good job, Ross. Unscrewing me over. Oh, you're trying to crush me! I know your tricks! I should hit her before she has the chance. Oh, you're coming down here! Into my home in the basement? With the icicles? Wendy? Wendy, stay up! Oh, yes. Nice, there we go. So that's what we need to do. We can actually stop her from shooting out her stuff ever. Oh, no. Or, well, okay, not like that, we can't. But yeah, that's good. We need to avoid her shooting out her ring of death. Because that is the very dangerous thing that you can do. Oh my god!
She's a menace, just crushing me like that. I mean, of course, we all knew it could happen. But come on, Wendy. No, don't do it! Wendy! How could you? Wait, two rings? Two rings? Oh my gosh. No, stop with it. Stop it. Stop it! Wendy is going crazy. No, Wendy! I told you not to do it. No, stop crushing me! Huh. Well, this happened. Why do we have like 5,000 dropped frames on this stream? Hello? God damn it! It's currently at 5134. I wonder if it was just like a bunch of frames that were dropped like in one specific section. Or have we been chugging for the whole stream? I don't know. Wendy! Stop it! With the rings of terrible garbage? Stop it! No, don't you dare! Oh my god. I'm so scared of the rings that I'm just jumping into them for no reason other than just trying desperately to stop Wendy from getting another one out. Ooh, fancy! Ooh, how did I not take damage there? I don't know. But I'll... holy hell! What? I could not get off of that muncher. I was just stuck there forever. What? Oh my god, Wendy, why? Why are you doing this? Why? Wendy! Wendy! Yeah. Now you try doing stuff. When someone's freaking... Why is the snowball down here? No, she's gonna shoot out the ring! Wendy? You're dodging my attacks? Wendy! What? Don't put a ring on me. That's not something I want, Wendy. Get out of here. That's better. She do be getting out of here. Oh, Wendy! Don't you do it! Wendy! Give me my snowball. I guess it's your snowball, actually, but let's not get... What? Three rings at the same time? Yeah, like, that's fair at all, Wendy. Wendy, stop it! Stop with all the rings! Oh my god. Wendy! I know I screwed up! I know I didn't put the... Oh my gosh! That's fine, let's just give it another shot! Because that's what we're doing. Wendy, why is there a ring in my face? Feel like that might be your doing. Don't know where I'm getting that feeling from. Oh my goodness, dude! Wendy! Oh no! Wendy! No! Why couldn't I have just... Wait, I feel like I'm... Should adjust my camera settings now that everything's brighter. I am way overexposed. Or something. Where do I adjust crap? This? I don't know if that adjusted focus as well. But, I'm not as freaking bright anymore. So that's something. Wow, I was so close to defeating Wendy there. But, you know what? I didn't mention that for... Oh, I see. I see. We're starting off with a screwed up start position, huh? Wait, I can just jump into her with a snowball in my hand? Interesting. But yeah, once again, a very freaking cool boss fight. That's... Ross is really good at making those. Almost feels like every level is an excuse to just have a boss fight. Or this whole world. Ooh! Wendy? Snow... No, she got the ring out. Run, Wendy! I was gonna live! I was gonna run to the right! Her shell does look very low res, though. Interesting. Curious. Fascinating. Wendy! I do wonder if, like, the snowball's dealing, like, one full hit of damage to her. I wonder if that's, like, thanks to the munchers. Or the muncher, I mean. Or if that's just something that the snowballs would do in general. Because I sort of... I wonder. Because what my current assumption is, as I said before, is that I throw the snowball, and then it forces the muncher to drop onto her head. And that's how we're dealing damage here. I think the snowballs would deal damage on their own, but not nearly enough to, like, make this a boss fight. That, like, would actually be fun. Because, like, look how much trouble I'm having with having to only do 3 hits. But once again, I know I'm not the best in the world. And that's not the... maybe the... Wendy! Oh, don't hit start over. Interesting death frame there. Am I still a bit too bright? Am I? Wendy! Stop! Okay! No! Snowball! Grab the snowball! Don't you do it! Oh my god. Wendy! Okay. This is extremely scary. What?! Okay, I just blocked that with your muncher. Like, what? That was a good job blocking that, I guess. Wait, what? Why are you... Why does she end up here sometime? What is all this RNG? Who needs a mushroom? Who even needs a mushroom? Oh no. I like how we can... Damn it. I like how we can run through her when we right after we've hit her. That feels very good. It just feels so nice. It's like, run through, then run through. Ouch. Bit of a problem if she manages to get... Oh my god. Oh man. That happened, I guess. And now my lighting is way darker again. That's what happens when you use light from the outside world. Ah, Wendy, hold on. Hold the phone there! Yikes! Oh no, everything's gone. Why am I just recklessly running into all kinds of dangers? And dangerous situations? Okay, yeah, I see how we're doing things here. What? You dodged that one too? Okay, thank goodness. She almost even dodged that. Oh my god. Okay, Wendy, you have fun over there. I'm gonna, I would like to... She didn't get the thing out! Um...
Don't tell me I screw this up now. I wouldn't. I wouldn't! Okay, there she goes. Okay, thank goodness. I was so scared. Oh, don't screw this one up either. I like how the flagpole is in the ground like... Oh my god. Oh my goodness! I did not just do that! No way! I just missed the flagpole! I was way too scared of, like, jumping into one of these icicles. So, that is Super RubberRoss World 6 done as well. And I think we have two left after this one. But I do not think we're gonna get started with those today. Yep. Save my progress, please. Alright, well, I guess that's it for Super RubberRoss World. And I have been streaming for quite a bit already, 3 hours 46 minutes, alright. So I think, wait, what? Time to end the timer. So I guess that's it for the stream, I think. So, thanks for watching. I don't know if there's anyone here still on the stream, but if someone's watching the VOD, or if I end up editing the VOD, which I might, then... Yeah, to whoever's watching this, thanks for watching. There's, if you're on YouTube, there's going to be links to Twitter, Discord, other a few other YouTube channels, and the Twitch that this was streamed on. They're going to be in the description below. On Twitch, there's also going to be links somewhere below the stream. And I will see you guys next time. In real time, I guess I'll see you tomorrow when I'll be doing a Super Mario Odyssey race with the board guys. So go check them out. Should probably paste the link here. Why not? Let's, don't know if anyone's actually gonna go check them out, but, why not? Might as well post it in chat. So go check them out. I'm gonna be racing Mario Odyssey with them in the... Why is the chat screwed up? Gonna be racing Mario Odyssey with them tomorrow. And yeah, I'm very excited for that. But for now, thanks for watching. We are... I don't know when I'll be back with more RubberRoss World. This far it's been, like, monthly or even less frequent. But who knows, maybe I'll just, like, get myself together and just do the last world, like, really fast. If I find